be.
Okay. All right. I gotta update everybody on all the crimes that have happened. Let's bring it up. Hello, everybody. Welcome to stream. It's time for Seize the Throne Sunday. And,
yeah.
Time to get my dick absolutely rocked. This is, if you guys haven't noticed, this stream is called The One Where Wazzy Wins. And, I actually, have made it so that I will definitely 100% win this time. Also, A, thank you, Slice of Coffee, for resubscribing for your 9th month. That's almost a whole year, buddy. And also, fuck you, Spartacus, for gifting a sub to give me your crown. I hate
it's
this.
It's the Burger King crown, though. They want Burger King.
So I'm going to, recap you guys just while we're waiting for more people to join and fill out the ranks.
Yeah, and we're almost at a hype train already.
How dare you guys! Get out of here!
Two separate subs.
Okay. So, I'm gonna give you guys a little rundown of what's been going down. If you guys remember, last time we played this, Queen Wazzy died. A tragic death. She got taken out by, I think it was the Baron? Or no, it was the Counts.
The Counts won.
The Counts got a cockroach to eat Queen Wazzy's brain, which really sucked for Queen Wazzy. I say as Queen Wazzy. We got a new king, and then the new king put Mysterious Phoenix in jail, and Mysterious Phoenix was like, give me a trial by combat, and the king was like, yeah, sure, I'll be the champion, and that didn't go so well.
It went poorly, even.
It went bad. It went super fucking bad for me. And then the king died. So now we're on the third.
I'm really bingling it.
Royalty. Matt, stop bingling out there.
I thought I'd bingle.
So,
Get the choo-choo going.
I'm really tired of... This is like the 6th time we've played this, and I'm really tired of losing. So I have maybe stacked the cards in my favor. Since you guys are mean to me, I've stacked the cards in my favor so that, maybe this time I will win. Anyway, let me tell you who's all where, and then we'll get started. Okay, so we've got, for the Barons, we've got Aztec, Slice of Coffee, Sour Lad, and Lost Woe. For the Counts of the East, we've got Wager, Bulldog, the second, Ace, and Prolix. And for the Grandees, we've got Jaded, Dead, Gamer Rocks, IE Food, and Smashy. So, yeah.
Yeah, also... you played Dirty Wazzy, that's why you lost. Royal Advisor Matt will help Wazzy today. I am a fairly hired advisor.
I have hired Matt to be my advisor, and that's not illegal. Nowhere in the game does it say that's illegal. So,
yeah.
Know your stats. Know your stats. We're gonna have a bad time. But maybe I am stacking the cards in my favor. Maybe I am asking
just a little
Matt to be my secret advisor. Don't hydrate me.
Yeah. Also, how your grace, I just think I remember being a werewolf for 2 turns from Battle Tank.
Yes, you were. And remember how I didn't kill you, Battle Tank? Remember when I didn't kill you? You're supposed to be nice to me. Anyway, let's get to it. Let's get to my coronation. Oh.
As long as you hydrate, according to Jade.
I did. I said it was. I did it.
Oh, sorry. I didn't catch you hearing that. Sorry, middle of hydrating when you were saying it. So
that's okay. All right. The Chancellor.
All right. Your Majesty, you may have won the throne from King Grimwald, but you must still answer to the council.
I didn't win the throne from King Grimwald. King Grimwald died, and then...
Yeah, he died from... It was death by... Spontaneous stabbery.
Yeah, it was totally spontaneous stabbery. It was an assassination attempt, if anything. If anything.
Yeah. Well, as a tradition, they'll decide what happens at your coronation.
Alright, I should have got changed into my waterproof robes. Alright, crew, your first vote of the thing. Shall we call the nobles?
Neighbors?
In? The neighbors. You know what?
Call my neighbors.
I don't know what I'm going for with yet.
Then we didn't know if the werepig's gift was cursed or not. Phoenix sent you as a fair fight.
It wasn't a fair fight. You know what? I'm going to vote for my own. I want your guys' own wealth to go down. I'm not going to veto anything. It's the first vote. I'm going to let you guys do what you want. I'm gonna let you do what you want.
Okay.
That'll take wood. I sent you money. I thought the council was supposed to answer to the monarch. Yeah, you're supposed to. But you guys always betray me. But this is the one where Wazzy wins. If I leave this stream tonight victorious, I'm going to be treasury. So proud. Right. I guess I'd be thrown in the river as usual.
See, once again, my goal is to vote within the best interests of the nation and of you.
Yes. Little did you know, I have hired a spy on the inside.
I'm not a spy. I am a noble who happens to be advising you, and it's in my best interest to make sure that you succeed. Mm-hmm. Also, hello, Shadow Trap. And that's the next time we'll mix it up. Get in Tossing the River as is tradition. We don't break tradition, Wazzy.
You should break tradition, just as a little treat for your old pal, Wazzy.
Ace saying it'd be really funny if you betray Wazzy, Matt. I've been hired. I will not...
Going in the river.
Yep. River time.
Yep, it's decided.
The monarch will be thrown in the river.
All right, and so it begins.
They will pick you up and carry you out to the Treadwater River, hurling you into the shallow water with a cheer.
Yay!
When you climb back up the bank, soaking wet, the chancellor steps forward and places the crown upon your head. Is it your imagination or some of the nobles stifling giggles?
Oh. Okay. Wow. My path to victory. I'm going to choose first. Okay. As per usual, blah, 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 blah. How you die, you hope the kingdom will remember you. Blah, blah, blah. Matt, my advisor. My secret, sweet advisor who will not betray me.
Just looking at the stats that everyone has and knowing what you have, knowing that you usually have to aim to have something high, mm-hmm. I would recommend either farming or military, just because those stats are already really high. And essentially, each of the nobles would have to tank themselves to prevent you from winning.
That's very true. You know what? Yeah. Let's be a conqueror.
A warrior monarch is sure to be remembered fondly if they win more battles than they lose.
Yeah.
See, just over the next few years, you're focused on improving the kingdom's overall military as much as possible.
Yeah, I will.
Because you're saying... Also, Kihash is saying, you really think we would sabotage ourselves just so one of his nobles would win? And oh boy, here comes the horses again. Strong karma, we beat the horse scammers. And there's a swear timer on Wazzy.
Hey, stop swear timering me. Listen, that if was we coffee. Beat the horses, it'll be fun. Coffee? Why would you do this to me? I thought we were bros. What the frick frack? Anyway.
Once you have an heir of a turn, ambition.
Yeah. All right, let's see who's... Thank you, Sour Lad.
And Sour Lad's ended this.
Speaking of Sour Lad, the barons... I'm gonna give Sour
Bloody
Lad
well
a
pulled
little...
it off, didn't we? We the barons are finally in charge, and we can sort this kingdom out.
How dare you!
Now, just remember our little arrangement. We put you on that damn throne, so you do as we tell you. Got it?
Damn, Sour Lad, you threatening? Okay, I'll just say glory to the march, and then they'll believe me.
That what about April?
Me. Well, April kind of sucks.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm a count.
Get out. All right. Counts of the East, tell me about you. It's Wager.
Wager.
Oh, maybe it is. Have I been saying it wrong this whole time?
I was gonna, it's definitely not a Wager. Wager has two G's.
I thought it was like a tail waggy, like a little. I thought it was a furry.
No, because that's two G's.
Don't follow
Wager
me.
Wager is two G's. One G is Wager. Yeah, let's get a flub on the board there. An honor to finally make your acquaintance, Your Majesty. May you skip the doom that befell your predecessor.
I've been saying it wrong the whole time!
You have been. And it's Wager to go and kitty face in the chat.
Wager! Wager, you never once fucking said Wazzy, you said it wrong! You made me look like an idiot for 9 months! Wager! You let me do this for 9 months! Wager!
Oh, and Jade's asking, give us back the swear timer plus.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to turn. Jade, you're a mod. You could turn it on yourself.
Do it yourself, you lazy bastard.
Do it your damn self. Do it also, your own damn self. Okay, there, I did it. Oh, actually, I should turn off the other things.
And Pope King Lord's here. Oh, God, we're going to have a Pope King Lord count.
Oh, God, I hope not. Okay, cool. All right, cool. I turned things
off. Pope King Lord Baron.
Okay. All right. It's an honor to finally pronounce your name right, Wager. May you escape your doom that befell you.
Oh, Jade said, I'm not home. Read chat more, you dilly bar lover. And Dead Signal immediately redeems Story Timer Plus.
If it isn't the bastard who stabbed me!
May the God bless your reign, Your Holiness. I trust you conduct yourself with honor and faith.
How did you get out of jail?
Like you eye patch.
You murderer! You murderer! Mysterious Phoenix is here. You murderer!
Well, they'd have to be here to be playing.
Don't forget, crew, to put your memes in the Discord so we can look after them, or we can look at them at the end of the stream.
Yeah.
Put them in dead memes.
The council hall immediately fills with raised voices. Meanwhile.
All right, time for you guys to scheme. Sauce.
What do you think? Will they be a good little monarch and do as they're told?
No.
Too early to tell. We should have a backup plan, just in case.
What? No, it's me. I'm totally loyal and totally good guy. Don't worry about it. I'll reset the swear
timer. And you already swore. Yeah, because you definitely dropped the B word.
I know.
I'm
resetting the swear timer. Don't get mad at me. I'm just a little guy. He's a little guy.
I'm totally a little loyal guy.
Don't worry about me. Don't you?
Yeah. Murdered Bulldog and Wazzy now has another royalty in their crosshairs. Yeah, come on, Phoenix. What the heck?
Yeah, Phoenix. Will your bloodlust never end?
Yeah. Otto of the Battle Tank Bloodline, charismatic merchant prodigy, stands before Blazing Hearth, shouting and swearing, "The Battle Tank Bloodline."
I am from the Battle Tanks.
Well, I'm a Battle Tank.
Kind of fitting that you're in the merch then. All right.
Yeah, I knew it. A few months in the luxury of the palace, and Monarch Marty has gone soft. Don't we deserve a real Baron on the throne?
Yeah. Me, I'm the real Baron. All right, this is a vote for red only. Do you want to lower others' military, lower stability, or lower authority? So gunpowder, propaganda, or modernization? This is for red only. This is Sour Lad, Slice of Coffee, Kakashi Lover, Sow Spouse, Aztec, Battle Tank, and Lost Woe.
Lost Woe.
Whoa.
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 Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
I gotta open up also, a meme-making app in another window.
First-time chatter and joiner of the game, Duplicate Box 402. How's it going?
Oh, you couldn't get the funny number, could you, Duplicate Box?
You tried to get the duplicate.
Oh, duplicate.
You tried to get the weed number.
My dude, my guy, my non-binary pie, you tried to get the funny number and you couldn't do it, could you? Anyway, how dare you go exactly against my goal? You entire weenies. All right, voting's closed.
Wow. All
right, lower other militaries.
All right. The Baron's plan to modernize the kingdom's army in such a way that it's totally under their control. First time it's proved the military is in need of reform.
Ooh.
Advance their scheme. Barons must lower the other region's military to combine total of 10 or less in forces. Okay, so they just need to lower one military in the other two?
That's rude.
That being said, theirs is so high that you could still get yours off while they get theirs.
I get mine off no matter what. All right. Phrasing. Also, Hydra.
Yeah, I can have a sippy. Dimitri of the Dumpling in a Bag Dynasty, sinister reformed cultist, leans delicately on a podium, speaking in a melodious voice. Melodious.
I'll do Dumpling. Or Dumplings. Dumpling's child.
Dimitri.
That's not how you spell Dimitri.
That's a way you can spell Dimitri. It's the same way you can spell Ash.
I played Fire Emblem. That's not how you spell Dimitri. Merchant accounts. In ancient times, the East was proud of its own kingdom. We could bring back those days of glory, but not while the false monarch Marty wears the crown.
All right. McFly?
You want to intimidate, raise stability, ascension, lower own faith, or as usual, possession, lower own defiance. This is for purple team only. This is Bulldog, Prolix, Salty Bread Fairy, Naked Snake, Wager, Dumpling, and Ace, Wager. It's going to take me 6 years now to not pronounce that wrong. You guys realize that, right? I'm just a little guy. Can you guys just, like, can you just have, like, one word as a name that's, like, not, that's not Wager? I realize now I have a problem, because, like, I can't be like, can you guys, like, hyphenate your names? But no, like, Wager is hyphenated. Can you guys?
Yeah, they underscored.
Can you guys just remember that I operate at, like, a second grade freaking reading level? So...
You're better than that.
All right, anyway, apparently, it looks like we're ascending.
Less faith.
We're gonna ascend. Let's ascend, everybody.
Salty Bread Fairy says, I do caps to separate Rosen users' names.
That's fair.
And, yeah. The Counts plan to induct the monarch into their secret cult and offer them immortality in exchange for the throne. First, they must reduce the power of the Eastern Church.
I love immortality. Yes, I'm all in. You know what, Counts? You do it.
They must lower their faith to 4 or less in 3 seasons.
Oh, no.
What
is their faith at now?
I don't know. We're looking at
the Nobilis. They're at 1.
Yeah, they're already there.
All right.
Torquato of the Pope King Lord lineage. So it's a Pope King Lord grandee.
Oh, God.
Charismatic former priest stands bathed in sunshine, droning on as if in a daze. I can do this one.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
A false pretender occupies the throne while my claim is ignored. Grandees of the South, this is a stain on our honor. We must not allow it to go unanswered.
Wow. All right. Grandees, you can subterfuge by lower stability, doppelganger by lowest defiance, or fever. Fervor. By raise your own farming. This is a piss team only vote. That is Phoenix, the ultimate betrayer. Dead signal. Pope King Lord Grandeur. Smashy. Gamer Rocks. Jade.
Razukaze.
And Razukaze. And Box.
And Box.
I'm just gonna call you
it's
Box.
A box. Razakaze is asking, is piss considered a swear word? No, because you can take a piss.
Piss isn't a swear.
Piss is not a swear word. Oh, and so you guys can just call me Raz.
Oh.
Or Raz.
Raz. Got it. You Raz. Got it, Raz.
Pope King Lord saying, piss gang.
How do I spell
funny piss? Number box.
Funny number box. Funny number box. Funny number box.
Matt, why does the voice almost sound like JFK? It's really easy to do a JFK voice.
We haven't watched that yet, so no spoilers.
We haven't watched season 2. Please do not spoil season 2 for us. I still haven't watched it.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's 8 of you, so I'm going to give like one more person a vote just to make sure that it's normal. Because you know what? I guess you guys are going to raise your own farming. All right, you raise your own farming.
Kind of that. Also, Raz saying... I like your funny words, magic man.
All right. You're going to raise your own farming. Be good at farming. Oh, no. They've got a really high farming already. Oh, no.
No. They only got 6.
This is bad for
the
grandees
claimant Torquato has been chosen by the ninth god to be the next king. He's promised the first miracle. Food for all.
Well, okay. That's cool.
Master's game. They must raise their farming to 5 more 4 seasons. No, they're already there.
Oh, no. Also, thank you, Dead Signal, for ending that swear timer.
Ending your own swear timer.
Yay! I'm free. How do I spell?
And then they put on a regular swear timer.
How dare you! How do I spell Ora Phoenix? Supper.
Phoenix is correctly Hold spelled on. As Phoenix. Mysterious Phoenix has theirs as Phenix.
Phoenix. Okay, cool. I was making a meme. Okay, yeah. So that's what we look like right now, everybody.
Everyone, Box going Fionx.
Spell it the Fionx. Worst way possible. You guys want to look? Red team, you want to lower other people's militaries? Counts. You guys are not going for possession for once in your stupid lives, and you want to lower your faith. And piss team, you guys want to raise your own farming. All right, let's do it. Let me pick a new law.
You have the golden choice, stop the count, or iron choice.
Okay, what do you advise, advisee?
I would advise golden choice. I remember at the one time I was the monarch.
Bribe people.
Yeah, bribe people into wanting to vote for you.
Got it.
Bribery goes a long
Bribery.
Way.
Bribery, got it.
All right. You got some stuff in the east, and you got the honor guard. Let's All take right. a look.
And a dangerous cult. All right, Honor Guard, let's go.
El Dangerosa.
I can't get my oily boys as I normally do, so we'll have to pick another.
Yeah. One evening, you're sitting in bed, reading some paperwork, when a filth-encrusted peasant wanders into your bedchamber as bold as brass.
Oh, God.
What?
Yeah! Yeah, finally, I'm gonna get laid. Oh, wait, I got laid that one time. This is the second time I get laid in this game!
Yeah. Hello, you Madge. Glad I finally found you. This bloody place is a maze. Mind if I take a seat?
Who the fuck are you, peasant?
Oh, me? My name's Ralph, you Madge. Pleased to meet you.
I don't like being called Madge. Gonna be real
also,
honest with
also
you.
Also, Ralph? Not Ralph. Ralph.
Wait, listen, his family's too poor to afford a real letter. I'm sorry, you Madge. My family's too poor to afford a real name. They've called me Ralph.
Yeah, they can't give me a real name. Also, I definitely recommend looking at Duplicate Box's worst misspelling of Phoenix possible.
Spell Phoenix Flonix. Wow.
Fipnauniox.
I feel like that's some way that like somewhere a white woman is like writing that down on her baby name book.
Oh, they absolutely are.
All right, let's carry on.
Listen, I got a bloody great idea for you. What if gangrene could be cured with moldy bread? I haven't tried it yet, but I got a good feeling.
Are you trying to make fucking penicillin? I'm allergic to that shit. You can't bring penicillin in there.
Why can't you have penicillin?
Because I'm allergic to it.
Well, then you can't have it, but other people can. Before Ralph can explain it further, your marshal bursts into the bedchamber, sword drawn.
Yeah, about time somebody's come to save me.
Your Majesty, I'm sorry I didn't come sooner. I have no idea where the palace watch are. Do you want me to kill this intruder?
I mean...
You say no, I want to hold a vote on his proposal.
I do. Should we make penicillin?
Yeah, a battle tank saying vote.
You know what? Shall we make... Shall
Whatever you say,
Majesty. Would we like penicillin?
She goes and gathers up your council to trick a little hole in their pajamas, rubbing sleep from their eyes. They don't look particularly pleased to be woken up.
Everybody come look it. Okay.
Should moldy bread be used to treat infected wounds? Yes, and the pilot program will be in this, or no, this is incredibly stupid.
Let's see. You know what? I am going to veto no.
Oh, honestly, no, that's perfect.
One of
every
you
other
has
option
to,
ups.
Somebody here has to up their military. One of you's gotta up your military. Who wants penicillin?
Let's vote C.
Grannies, let's all up your
let's
military.
Let's try this out in the merch, everyone.
Battle, because this is clearly a mistake on my part.
Let's have it in the merch. This will totally work.
I hate that, like...
Actually, anywhere would do. I would actually argue... Actually, no, south or east would actually be better.
Well, everybody's fighting for it.
Two counts voted for it to be in the east. We like penicillin.
Who wants the penicillin? Who wants to make penicillin? I hate making memes on meme generator sites because, like, I know what meme I want, but I don't know what it's called.
Oh, okay, that's fair.
And then I'm like, just like, I could find this if I was just Google searching it, but I gotta go through their god awful search page. All
yeah,
right,
it's just not
it
great.
Looks like it's gonna be in the south.
Time to cook, Jesse.
Unless somebody
just use
else...
Microsoft Paint.
Well, yeah, that's what I normally do, but I gotta do it by hand because I can't use my computer while I'm struggling to stream.
I think you're good solely due to the fact that I think there's only two people who haven't voted out of everyone who's here.
Okay,
so you're
cool.
Good to.
We're going to the south. All right.
To this. Under Ralph's close supervision, injured other soldiers eat moldy bread to save off infection. Everyone's surprised. It works. The southern military is soon fresh and healthy, and the new medicines rolled out across the kingdom. Everyone's defiance went down. Your stability is now united, and the south have a stronger military now.
Frick yeah! Frick yeah! Make it better!
That's fantastic. Jason, anyone want my shirt? I'll trade you my shirt for grilled cheese. Last time I heard penicillin was when I got the peanut butter shot. Good times.
Huh.
Huh. What the hell? How did that work? Your Majesty, if that person had been a maniac with a crossbow, I dread to think what could have happened. One thing's clear from this is that you need an honor guard who can actually keep you safe, not like the pathetic watch.
Yeah! Yeah!
Think carefully, Majesty. These guards' loyalties will be divided between you and their region. Of course, you could just hire 4 mercenaries. They'd be loyal to Coin above all.
Oh yeah, then the usual.
Yep, Baron Aztec. No need to even ask, Marshal. The monarch knows that our veterans are the only ones with experience of real warfare.
Yeah. Remember when we stole all those horses?
I mean, yeah. Do you want battle nuns, eastern knights, or the veterans of the march?
I do like the idea of battle nuns. Wait. Doesn't it up their faith if I choose somebody or no?
I don't think so. I think it lowers defiance.
Okay, does anybody want more defiance? No.
No, all of them don't care about the defiance right now.
Mm.
But I would almost say pick the counts, because A, it'll drop the defiant. Or no, pick the grandees. A,
because we get battle nuns.
You get battle nuns.
Are they
sexy battle nuns or just regular battle nuns?
They're like Iron Mask battle nuns. Like, see, here.
Okay.
But like, you know, they're still boneable.
Yeah, and they sworn a vow of silence.
Yeah. So, like, you know, they won't talk back at least.
Yeah. Jade saying I read battle nuns as battle nuts.
Well, let's get the battle nuts. I made my decision. All right. We're taking the battle nuts. Give me the nuns. Hell's bells.
Hell's bells, Your Majesty. How could you choose them?
Listen, Aztec. We're doing it.
I'll make the arrangements at once. The battle nuns arrive in the palace a few weeks later. Then, not too silently, the solemn steel masks betray nothing, before filing information behind your throne.
Man, I miss my oily boys.
Yeah, I kind of miss the oily boys.
I kind of miss my oily boys, if I'm honest with you.
Oh, the oily boys.
All right, let's go see. Let's go see who's dead now.
Braz saying solemn silence is sexy.
Box, no, have you been eating people?
Duplicate box. Your Holiness. Oh no, it's he. Want remember correctly? He wanted stoner. Sorry, hiccup.
Oh yeah, because of funny.
Hey, Your Holiness. A number of grandees have gone missing in the east.
Whoa, man, that's like whoa, far man. Out. Oh, it was salty bread.
Yeah, they traveled to Count Salty Bread Fairy's castle to negotiate a trade agreement, but they should have returned weeks ago.
Man. Ahem. The missing grandees never made it to my lands. Most likely got lost. The East is a dangerous place. Salty bread's eating. Okay, who's gone missing? Is it anyone I care about? All right. Dead signal? Dead. Great. Gamer Rock? Dead. Awesome.
And Raz.
Raz? Dead.
Awesome. Raz said guff why every time.
Well, you're dead, Raz. I'm sorry.
Don't worry, Raz 2 exists.
Just north of my estates lies the Mulpatter Forest, to the west, the Twilight Lakeland, to the south, Illidan's Haunt.
Illyrians.
Illidan's Haunt. I like to live remotely. Does wonders to the soul.
Hey, I'm certain this is some kind of poem by Salty
swearing.
Bread Fairy. County Salt Bread. In a few months' time, it quietly offers a ransom.
Oh, hey, Swear Timer's done and Swear Timer Plus started.
I know, I'm so sad about it. All right.
Yeah.
7th, take us. Don't be so foolish. Yeah. We'll find them. We just have to decide where to focus our efforts. Thank you, Dead, for ending my Swear Timer.
That signal, you're a bro. And then they redeemed a regular Swear Timer. All right. They're keeping me safe.
All right, what do you suggest I do, Matt? Or does it matter? Does it matter?
I would say that if you don't care too much about how the counts feel, you could just put a golden choice on murdering Salty Bread Fairy.
All right, cool. But,
like, yeah,
I'll bribe you to kill Bread Fairy. Also, thank you, Spartacus, for gifting a sub to Shrek Bussy.
Yeah, you could say it.
I don't want to say Shrek Bussy. Where do you keep finding these names, Spartacus? I don't like this. I hate when Spartacus finds really uncomfortable names.
Salty bread fairy is just like slander. Oh my god. At this point, I don't think it matters who. I think everyone just wants money. Everyone's getting paid to murder.
Listen,
salty
I'm just
bread
saying,
fairy.
You get some little money.
Salty Bread Fairy voted for Salty Bread Fairy.
Salty Bread Fairy's like, give me that money, yo.
It's like, I'll take the money.
I'll be dead, but I'll be rich. But you'll be dead. But I'll be richer than an astronaut. But you'll be dead. I don't care about that. I'll be rich.
I'm willing to die if I'm going to get paid to.
Oh, God, another gift sub. I shit in the tub. Thanks, Spartacus, for gifting a sub to I shit in the tub. Oh, God.
God dang it. Spartacus, say, I don't want to kill the bread fairy, but everyone else is going to vote for it, so I'll just take the money.
Also, you get money. There
boxing,
you go.
Like, far out.
Here you go, have some money.
Fairy, that'll be $200.
Here you go, have some money. I just made you more money. Here we go.
This is your voice?
But I did nothing.
Off with you, kidnapper. You heard the council.
Well, we're gonna watch him murder you.
Yeah, the stunt count is probably dragged outside to have his head liberated from his shoulders.
Oh no!
That's just his keep. No trace of the missing nobles is found, prompting further fury from the counts.
Oh no!
Count Salty.
Oh, it's Ace! Ace is here!
It's Ace. Count Salty Bread Fairy offered you help in finding your missing nobles, but you executed him instead. Now your nobles are surely dead, and Salty Bread Fairy died for nothing! Defiance is now mutinous.
Oops! They're all dead! Whoopsie doopsie! It's okay, I'll just marry them and they'll fucking calm themselves down.
And Raz died. Dead Signal died.
Everybody's dead. Gamer Rocks died. Everybody's dead. Also, thank you, Spartacus, for gifting us up to Bear Poopy Diaper. How dare you? How dare you?
I can't believe you've done this, Spartacus. Also, four people died.
Four people died today.
Salty anyway. Too, even saltier.
Anyway, time to learn about cults.
All about cults.
It's Bulldog. Bulldog, remember when your dad got stabbed?
It's Bulldog 2.
Bulldog 2, after Phoenix stabbed your dad. Oh yeah, it's 53 grams of Bulldog. I'll give you, like, a little voice.
Just
a little bit.
The priests bring even more concerning reports of a wild cult at large in the East. These fanatics call themselves the Eighth Chapter, and they claim to have found the arm of the dead god.
A full-ass arm! Holy shit!
That's a lot of arm!
The arm of a god. A colossal limb that moves under its own power. Tall as 5 men, long as 10 horses. Clad in shining steel. I dread to think what might be capable of.
This heresy cannot stand. The council must do something to stop it.
Okay.
Stop it.
All right, so we only have Monarch's vote. We don't have any of our other cool powers. What do you suggest?
I would say, if I were to give for you to use your Monarch's vote, I would say on B, because C helps the counts.
Okay.
Because they want their faith lowered.
Okay.
So I would say B, and I'm saying this to the barons and the grandees as well. If you want maximum screw with the counts, you want to vote B.
We better secretly look at them. We better get a little sneaky peek. We better sneaky peek on the little, let's send spies.
Yeah, I'm going to say right now, anyone who wants to mess with the counts, I would recommend dogpiling on B.
Let's look at our noble list while we're doing that. Barons, we've got Coffee, Sour Lad, Kakashi Lover, Sauce Boss, Aztec, Lost Woe, and Battle Tank. Counts, Matt, Salty, Wager, Bulldog, Snake, Dumpling, Ace, there's been another gift sub, hold on.
Spartacus.
Death Signal, Pope King Lord, Smashy, Jade, Raz, Phoenix, Gamer, and Box. Thank you, Spartacus, for gifting a sub to Grundle Smuggler.
And that's a word.
Oh, jeez, man. Oh, man. Oh, jeez.
Okay, we got 14. We have 17 of the 22 votes.
Oh, jeez.
I would highly recommend, if there's anyone left who hasn't voted yet, please vote B. That is how we can keep the counts.
Oh, man.
Aw, jeepers.
Aw, jeepers. Ah, poopies.
We need to help each other. She's not playing alone. She has Red Shirt Guy to help.
Hey, 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 hey.
Hey, if anything, listen. I'm acting as an advisor
at most. My one vote is very easily overruled.
Hey, I hedged my bets. It's called being a good ruler, everyone. You would know this if you Googled what being a good ruler is about. Anyway,
oh, hey, I see Jane.
Let's continue.
I think we have both Janes here right now, actually.
Ah, Janes. Oh, Jane.
I also saw a lesbian Jane.
Ah, Jane.
Yeah.
Jane fight.
You dispatched a spy and hope to hear back soon. The nature of the subterfuge demands that those in charge remain in the dark.
Ooh. Ooh, subterfuge. All right,
subterfuge.
Cool.
Your word isn't what I'm worried about. Your advice on helping your witness win this is what I'm worried about.
All right, cool. Let's end this. Let's end this garbage. We did this. All right. Time for the auction. Barons, you could get a deer park or a prison. The counts got a grand bazaar or an observatory. And the grandees got an aqueduct or a stadium. Ooh, are you guys ready for a little auction wauctions? Get ready. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Little auction start. There you go. He's got some money. Slice of Coffee's got a lot of money. Sour Lad's got a lot of money. Kakashi Lover's got a lot of money. Man, you guys got a lot of money. You should maybe give some of that money to your old pal Wazzy, you know.
I like the thought of upping trade.
Well, trade is good.
Upping trade.
Trade
is... it's exclamation fund. Letter that you want to fund, and then a increment of money that is at least 100.
Yeah. Yeah. So
has to be at least 100. Otherwise, it doesn't actually go.
Right now, it's like the grandees are going to get all their stuff. Wow. They're going to not only get farming, but they're also going to drop
battle tank. Oh, battle tank, just go back and ask who won the penicillin vote. The South.
The South. The South got penicillin.
South got penicillin. It does not need to be at least 100. That's funny because I've tried doing 50 and it didn't work.
Who knows?
Oh, Fox just put in 1. So.
Oh, okay. Well, all right. Here we go. Well, we're getting a stadium.
Grandees nuts.
We're getting a stadium and a prison, I guess. So
down military and down stability.
Which is fine.
Boo earns.
I'm pretty stable. Yeah, I'm pretty.
You're
stable.
Surprisingly stable.
All right, what do we got?
Capital proposition.
We got
spouse.
We got spouse. Oh, and a dynasty event.
A new book.
Whoa, book.
You want a book?
Well, I'll deal with the book in a minute. I need to get laid here first. Hold on, before we do
that said. Oh no, I thought that said up military. No, it was down military. Can't believe you've done this to yourself.
Yeah, you've ruined us.
Yeah, Chancellor saying, Your Majesty, it's important you find a spouse sooner rather than later.
All right, cool. Let's do it. I like anything. Yep, cool. Send me whatever you want.
Box is greater than book. This is Wazzy with zero riz.
Jane is here. Hello, Jane.
I see Jane. It's an easy enough decision. You'll marry into the barons as we agreed before you took the throne, right? Right?
Well, we'll see. We'll see what the barons got to offer. We'll see what they got to offer. All right. I'm sorry. I want to know what the book is about. If it's about that time that I died, I'm going to be real mad.
Might be. The Archbishop walks into your office and places a bottle of wine on your desk.
Oh, sweet, thanks.
Your Majesty, a monk in the South by the name of Gittelfrith has been writing a history of the kingdom. His assessment of your predecessor on the throne is most unkind.
Well,
it should be.
He got stabbed, so that's kind of understanding. Unless it's against Wazzy.
Since you're not Queen Wazzy's direct heir, this won't reflect badly on you.
No! Wait, you wrote bad things about Queen Wazzy? How did you... Wait, I'm Queen Wazzy! You can't just write bad things about me when I'm dead!
They might be doing that. I just said my hair is gone.
In fact, the grandees are likely to think of you for, think better of you for replacing such a terrible ruler.
Was Wazzy really that bad?
They wrote Queen Wazzy sucks.
The truth no longer matters, Majesty. The history has been written.
So no downsides.
No downsides. I'll leave you to enjoy your wine, Your Majesty.
What? They write...
Also, your swear timer's finished.
But Queen Wazzy wasn't that bad. Queen Wazzy good. Queen Wazzy did things. Queen Wazzy got laid, I think. Queen Wazzy didn't kill those werepigs. Queen Wazzy...
Queen Wazzy turned into a werewolf and ate people.
Of course he were.
Wazzy won a war. Queen Wazzy got her brain corrupted by a freaking cockroach. At least she didn't die in the dirt.
I mean, suppose.
Anyway, a capital proposition.
Queen Wazzy died in 9 months. Huzzah! Our soldiers are renowned throughout the kingdom and beyond. We've awarded so many medals they can serve as full plate mail in a pinch, my liege.
Wow, cool.
Granted, we've had our issues with them getting restless, but even so, they've gone from strength to strength.
Yay, military!
Why don't transfer some of our best troops to help police the capital? They'd improve security and show the march or armory for what it is, the pride of the kingdom.
You know what? That's not a bad idea. Oh, Labyrinth. Labyrinth, stop! Listen, yeah. Labyrinth, you stole all of Ace's cabbages once.
You want to station soldiers in the capital? Your Holiness, think of the threat to your security. Let us make use of them instead.
Ooh, okay. Bring the soldiers to the capital.
Where money makes changes and your authority and stability go up.
Yep.
Order them to help out the grandees, where the military goes up for the grandees. Ooh. Or leave them in the march where they belong, where the military goes up for the barons. If I were you,
mm-hmm.
I would be slapping golden choice and order them to help out the grandees. Bribe people into that, because then that prevents the barons from winning.
Yeah. Hey, everybody! Maybe you should help out the grandees. Huh? Hey, everybody! Well, pay you.
If I had more ways to, and it's funny because Battletank said, "Hey, only our plot isn't advancing."
Yeah, that's true.
That being said, there haven't been any votes that have come up that would screw with the counts or with the grandees yet. Yeah, let's get that free, and yeah, it's free money to vote.
It's
B
free
right
money. It's free money.
New person joining, Jim Boy.
Ah, hello, Jim Boy. It's free money.
or Jimbo, why?
Jimbo, why? Jimbo, why? Why would you do this, Jimbo?
Yeah, and Dead Signal saying, yes, fix my blunder of lowering our military.
Yeah, exactly.
Saying, money is fun and all, but messing with Wazzy is more fun. I don't know.
How dare you? I'm an innocent guy. Don't forget, in order to join, you guys have to have it activated on your end, too.
Yeah, you have to activate the overlay panel.
But it looks like some of you have joined. Let's see. Jimboy Y is in
Jimbo
the march.
Y? I don't see... Oh, Jane is lesbian is a count.
Yeah, Jane lesbian, you are a count. Don't worry. You're in the edgy boy. You're in the edgy boy area. Also, it looks like we're going to help out the grandees. Also, thank you for... Welcome to the crew, Res. You're not going to like anything that goes down from now until the end of time.
I'm sure you will. I'm sure Thank you for joining. Thank you for
following.
Anyway,
we're helping
out
the grandees. Here we go.
Helping the grandees.
All right.
Grumbling, the barons send some of their less decorated troops over to the south. The march of soldiers soon whip the local troops into shape. March is slightly more defiant. As squads of marcher infantry parade proudly through the villages, southern peasants flock to admire them. Keen to hold their own spears and wear their own plumed helmets, many join up on the spot.
Yeah! Yeah!
Cows go on and milk in fields unplowed. Oh, that did a double boom! That messed with the grandees and...
Woo! Woo! Best queen ever! Woo! Woo! Woo!
Wrestling, I'm going to bed, but you guys got this, grandees. I didn't know that was going to screw with the grandees. Oh, that's such a win.
We did it. Woo!
Double win!
Queen Wazzy was the best ruler. All right. End the season with Queen Wazzy winning. All right, let's see. Who do I want to tax? You guys are uppity already. I want to lower you because you guys are pretty uppity.
Yeah, definitely bribe the counts.
Yeah, they're kind
of. I'm not saying that because I'm a count and the richest count. I'm saying that because.
Yeah, wait a minute!
No, getting their defiance down is in your best interest. Mm. Whereas you could absolutely, you could probably tax the barons and be fine.
They're a little mad at me.
Yeah, Grant. I'd say the only reason to not.
I think they're fine.
Sarah is so mad at me. Girl's just like, Matt!
It's the final brain cell. We're doing our best out here. Okay, listen, shut up.
Steal our troops, raise our taxes.
Listen.
Kakashi said, if you're really just doing everything Matt says, are you really winning or is Matt winning?
Wazzy's winning. The crown's
not on my head.
Wazzy wins. Wazzy wins.
This king wants money.
Wazzy wins. Confirm tax. Wazzy wins. All right. Okay. What do we got? We got the Sorcerer of Perotti, eligible options, and an invitation. Well, let's go. Oh-ho. Let's go find my spouts.
I found three potential matches for you. One eligible candidate from each of the kingdom's three regions. Choose wisely. You'll be securing a powerful alliance.
Okay. Yeah, I know.
Yes, I know. The council leads you to the Great Hall, where they arrange three portraits on easels. For now, each is covered by a cloth.
All right, let's see them.
First portrait.
All right.
This is Delvira, eldest daughter of the Eastern Jaina's lesbian dynasty. The eldest lesbian.
Give us the lesbians. All the time
to get her to smile for this portrait. She's a very angry. She's a slightly embittered lesbian.
Yes. Okay. Everybody say Wazzy's no longer possessed by a cockroach. She's possessed by Matt. Starting to look kind of like a puppet queen. I don't think you're winning if you're being puppeted by Matt. The cats don't even need a scheme to crown. The crown is already their puppet. Anyway, elder lesbian. She has a laboratory installed in her castle.
Laboratory installed in her castle, sorry. And spends most of her time there conducting bizarre experiments. She went missing a while ago, but turns out she accidentally locked herself in the cellar. Survived on wine for a week.
Intriguing. Oh, drunk lesbian wife.
Drunk lesbian wife.
Drunk
from the south.
Lesbian wife.
Pasquale, eldest son of the Rasukaze lineage. Famed for his wit, his style, and as you can see, his good looks.
He's all right. I don't like the man bun, but okay, let's carry on.
Like many of the south, he claims to put his faith in the ninth god above all worldly concerns. Despite that, though, he's said to have collected sins like a soldier collects medals.
I love God and also Jesus, but I will not hesitate to stick my penis in things. All right, not bad at all. All right.
Chicago party ant moment. Finally, we have the Marches offering. Bastion, scion of the prestigious Phoenix Wolf 17130 bloodline. a typical baron, really. Loud and brash and self-absorbed, but mostly well-meaning.
Oh, okay. All right.
Like most of the barons, his great passion is hunting. Nobody's as safe from his crossbow. Oh, and he's not popular with the peasantry. Something about him sets their teeth on edge.
Okay. Alright, sounds like a laugh. Alright, cool. Yeah.
What do you think? Of course, by picking a candidate, you'll anger the other regions, but gain a lifelong alliance.
Okay, hear me out.
Yeah, I'm going to let you pick this one. At this point, it really doesn't matter which one.
Which one am I most likely... I feel...
Jane is lesbian. Is just like, let's go. I have a dynasty.
Let's see. Who's most likely to bang me?
Yeah, Box is saying, pick the piss, brother. Well, when you call him that, he doesn't sound very pickable.
I don't think I want the piss one. Okay. Let's go. Should we go with the lesbian? The drunk lesbian? What do you think?
Yeah, Salty Red Fairy is saying pick the drunk lesbian.
That's the Eastern,
Head Signal
is saying
go with the sinner.
That's Eastern?
Yeah, the East is the... Delvira is the Jaina's lesbian family.
Okay. Give me the drunk lesbian. Give me my drunk lesbian wife, please.
Excellent. I'll make the lesbian arrangements.
Yeah! Drunk lesbian wife!
The Sorcerer O'Perry or an invitation.
You know what? Let's go see the sorcerer first. I'm more interested in this sorcerer. All right.
The spy returns at last, creeping into the council hall. Oh, right.
Yeah. The god thing. Yeah.
Good day to you, your majesty. I've learned much. A sorcerer named Etravion Daoperi is drawing power from a hulking artifact buried deep in the very soil of the east.
Oh, no.
Oh. Etravion is preaching that the time of the church is at an end, and that this limb of the eighth god will bring freedom and prosperity.
How do we know it's the limb of the eighth god? Maybe it's the limb of another god. Oh, God. Okay. Send the spy to assassinate? Send the spy to reach out? Or have your spy lead the soldier to the cult's den? One is a 30% chance, and the other is a 35% chance.
Ooh.
Both are bad.
It's a matter of if you want to gamble, you can do either of those. Or you can Like, I will let you
aim
on this one. Because honestly, at this point, I don't know.
You're abandoning me!
I'm not abandoning you. I legitimately don't know what your best option is. Because you have two, like, one-third chances to get it. Mm-hmm. And one where it's not odds, it's just something else. And I don't know what that something else is. I've not...
I'm going to give it a throwaway. I'm going to try to assassinate. Let's see what happens. Jane goes, cheese milk. Oh, lactose squared. You're right, Jane. We got to say lactose squared. We can't say cheese milk anymore. Dead Signal doesn't like cheese milk.
CMS, she'll turn on you. You should betray her. I'm not going to betray her. I'm being honest
He's
with her and saying...
betraying me, if anything. If anything, I put my money on Matt, and he's sitting here going, I don't know. This is like when you cheat on the school exam, and then like you stole the wrong answers. Like you did. You did really good to steal the answers, and it turns out the answers were wrong anyway.
But to be fair, as well, I've also been accused of puppeteering you. So like. So at this point, I think I'm very sure we have a winner at this point.
I think it's pretty obvious who we're doing here. All right, cool, let's do it.
We'll send a spy to reach out to Atravian.
All right.
Your spy bows and leaves with another word. Weeks pass in nervous discontent. Reports of underground explosions rocking eastern cities, when at last... Your Majesty, I have a letter from Agent Denise. The sorcerer, Dial Perry, has agreed to a meeting.
Ah, sweet!
The nobles mutter nervously amongst themselves, but the matter's settled. You shall go to the east.
Yeah! Yeah! Evil cult! Evil cult! Okay, cool. Invitation.
Invitation.
Oh, Phoenix, if it isn't the guy that killed my predecessor!
Your Majesty, it is my singular honor to invite you to attend the annual Night of the Seven Pyres celebration.
Oh, not this shit again.
What is that?
This is where I go and they all like put on a horse head and shit and like they're like ha ha ha.
Was that the Seven Pyres?
They were playing funny joke. I don't know. I feel like it is.
No, that was the Counts who did that one.
Okay.
Battletank says it sounds like they want to burn you for trying to join a dark cult.
Yeah, I'll just say what is that? It's the biggest festival in the entire South, really.
Oh.
No, I haven't heard
The biggest.
It.
Celebration of the Ninth God and his victory over the other eight. It's the most holy and sacred night of the year. Most people like it because fireworks are involved.
Oh, okay. Whee! Fireworks! Whee! Fireworks!
Indeed, Your Majesty.
All right, I look forward to attending.
Praise be. I trust you're willing to finance and organize one of the pyres. It's customary for the monarch to do so if they're in attendance.
Wait, what? I gotta finance this? I gotta pay money? You guys are just trying to take my money with cats again, aren't you? Also, I'm on a swear timer. You guys are just trying to spend
We're both
my
on
money
a swear timer.
Cats.
It's a plus. Pope King Lord, how dare you? I found a fourth title for Pope King Lord. Pope King Lord Jerk.
Yeah, fine. Yay. I look forward to it.
Oh, my Dead Signal.
Thank you, Dead Signal, for ending it.
Dead Signal with the clutch. Well, actually, no, Dead Signal just put one on just you.
Ah, God, come on, you guys. This is terrible.
This is hilarious.
All right.
Pope King Lord just said, my money.
End the season.
Pope King Lord, you got your money back.
All right. It looks like the Counts did their thing.
Every visitors. In a tiny village far to the east, two Counts meet in a derelict tavern. No one dares even glance in their direction.
Oh, that's you.
Oh, it's me. It's me. Peasants all across my lands are rejecting the ninth god.
Oh, it's Snake. Yes.
Yes, Snake. No, I'll do David Hayter.
Okay.
Metal Gear. Yes, and tithe collectors don't dare knock at the door to my keep.
I'm glad you were able to show up, Snake. I know your internet success.
Yeah. Now, we must not falter. If the monarch grows proud, we can offer them the ultimate reward. Immortality.
I do like immortality.
The next stage of this game, you must raise authority to five or more in four seasons. Oh, they're already there.
Oh, no! Oh, no! I gotta lower my authority! Okay.
Disrespect my authority! so you do not want Iron Choice.
No.
Iron Choice is terrible for you. That being said, stability wouldn't be bad either. Because then if you keep your stability up, even if someone's... it'll prevent rebellion.
That's true. Okay, cool. Let's do that. Let's get rid of Monarch's Vote. I hate that one anyway. All right, cool. Let's do it.
Phoenix said, next time I show, can I sound like a pirate? Yar, bitches.
Yar, bitches. Parlay with the cult, the royal wedding, or a knight of the seven pyres? Let's do my wedding first. Let's do marriage. Two weddings and then a cult. As is tradition. Two weddings and a cult.
Your wedding to Delvira is naturally the talk of the kingdom. Nobles and peasants alike from travel across the realm to attend. For a week and a day, the capital's one giant party. Drunk lesbian party. Wedding's about to raise authority, by the way. Ah, poo. It feels like you're the only one not taking part. Instead, you're getting ready for the ceremony. Soon enough, you're standing in St. Bertrand's Cathedral with Delvira at your side.
Hello, Delvira.
Do you take this woman as your lawfully wedded wife? Yeah, this is good up stability and authority, so...
I can say no!
And then that cranks up Count's defiance.
Fine, I do! Alright, we're married.
I pronounce you married in the eyes of... after wedding, there's a feast. After a feast, a dance. Your new wife, Delvira, refuses to dance at all, preferring instead to brood in the corner. You have a broody lesbian.
Broody drunk lesbian!
By the time you find yourself alone with Delvira, it's past midnight. You've never felt more tired. Did you see the eight crows perched on the church tower as we walked into the cathedral? A dire omen.
I'm sure there's fucking nothing to worry about, drunk lesbian.
Your words don't seem to sink in. Instead, Delvira bursts into tears.
I'm not getting laid again on my wedding night! This is like the third time!
The peasants have the right idea. They get married for love, not for politics. Oh, to live the simple life of a commoner.
You know, there. We're both in this together, drunk lesbian.
You comfort Delvira longer than night, listening as she expresses her doubts and fears. As dawn breaks, she falls asleep on your shoulder, exhausted. You're so sleepy. Wazzy has no riz. Ah, the Count's pastime. Brooding.
Brooding. All right, Night of the Seven Fires. Let's have a better fire.
Yeah.
Let's light things on fire.
Yeah. It's not long until the Night of Seven Pyres. As you journey south, the sun beats down like a hammer. Grandy and Mysterious Phoenix meets you at the gates of the city of Mirona.
Oh.
I got it. I got the pirate voice.
All right.
Here, glad you could make it, Your Highness. Welcome to Mirona.
They said pirate, not Mr. Krabs.
Sponge me boy.
All right. It's a beautiful place you have here.
Oh, Rira's here. Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Rira.
The whole city is excited to have you here, Your Majesty. The citizens cannot wait to see your pyre burn. You'll provide the surrounding entertainment and arrange the event's spectacular climax.
Ah, sweet. I'm the star of the show.
But first, which of the deposed gods' effigies do you want to be responsible for burning?
Oh, God, the Poison Eater? I am Toxicure. The Drowned Lady, the Lord of Darkness, or the Entombed One? I am Toxicure, and I let you guys make penicillin, which is something I'm actually allergic to.
So, Poison Eater?
Poison Eater it is.
An excellent decision, Your Majesty. Traditionally, the sixth god's effigy is over 50 feet high and burned outside the city in a nearby orchard. Now, what kind of entertainers will you be hiring to surround your pyre and impress spectators?
Oh, I don't know, the coolest ones. What's the most expensive ones I can buy? Fire dancers. Oh, and it's only $200 to hire fire dancers? Then fuck yeah, fire dancers!
A wonderful choice, Your Holiness. The fire dancers of the south are famed throughout the kingdom. We need more than that to draw a crowd, however. Who else?
Oh, shit. Fire breathers. Clowns?
Poops would be so happy.
Poops would be happy.
Poops would be full of joy.
I must admit, Your Holiness, the things horrify me, but it is your decision. Anyone else?
You know, just for fun, fire breathers as well.
I do not know how they do it without burning their lips, Your Highness. Must be a technique to it. Those entertainers, your pyre will be quite the spectacle.
Fuck yeah, it will! Cool. That's all.
Your work is not yet done, Your Majesty.
Fuck!
You must decide on the pyre's spectacular climax. Sometimes you've got fireworks, but those are expensive. The black powder must be sourced all the way from Kurth.
Fuck Kurth.
A less exciting alternative is to topple the effigy over like a falling tree.
Whoa. Oh, boy.
Normal amount, obscene amount of fireworks.
Oh, man. Ooh.
Lesbian Jean saying, I find clowns delightful.
Ooh.
Ace saying, Poops likes clowns. Poops loves clowns.
Ooh, I really want to explode a bunch of shit.
At this point, honestly, and I'm seeing them out of fireworks, sounds hilarious. I just don't know about
you
the
know
safety.
What? Even if I die, at least I blew shit up along the way.
Oh, perfectly timed that spicy mode activated.
Yeah! Yeah, fire!
Wonderful, Your Majesty. Your pyre will accompany a stupendous fireworks display, unlike any the world has seen before. I will make the arrangements at once.
Cool, alright. I have no money, but at least I didn't spend it on cats. See that you
it's do. It's spent on explosions.
Alright.
Phoenix saying, I actually do know how to breathe fire. It's quite easy once you know how to do it.
I bet it's super easy. You just go...
Yeah. Soon, the Night of the Seven Pyres is upon you. The streets of Mayrona are crammed with merrymakers. As the royal stagecoach makes its way to the orchard, citizens greet you with cheers and tossed roses.
Yeah, I'm such a great leader!
Thanks, Tuxedo Mask. The effigy of the Six Gods towers over the treetops, a 50-foot woman covered in thousands of flowers. It's bursting into flames, complicating your fire dancers, clowns, and fire breathers.
Yeah!
Clowns honk and squeak, the fire dancers sway alluringly, spinning their flaming torches. Fire breathers work gouts of flame. Crowd applauds, delighted at the sheer spectacle.
Yeah! Set those clouds on fire!
Finally, your effigy detonates. The dark sky is filled with bangs and whistles of a thousand colors. The surrounding trees look distinctly flammable.
Oh no!
Uh-oh.
Oh no! Oh
hopefully,
no!
It's a 55% chance of success,
hopefully
though.
Hopefully nothing will go wrong!
Fortunately, no stray sparks catch anything alight! Woo!
Yay!
Thank the stars! You didn't want to know as the monarch who burned down Mayrona.
Yay!
Success! Nothing goes wrong!
Yay!
Woo! Explosions! The next day, you wait anxiously to hear how the self reacted to your fiery display.
Everybody's gonna love it!
Congratulations, Your Majesty! All that anyone can talk about is your spectacular pyre! Everyone agrees, you honored the ninth god and put on one hell of a show! Excuse my blasphemy.
Yeah!
The downside is authority is up, but stability is up. Defiance can't go any lower. Faith is now fanatical.
Listen, at least I threw a bitch in fireworks!
Yeah, you threw the bitchinest of fireworks.
Yeah.
What do you want to say to them?
Alright, I'll say always a pleasure to serve my people. That'll make them like me.
Yeah.
Like me more.
Thank you, Your Highness. I hope you come down someday for another Night of the Seven Pyres. Yar.
As long as I don't have to pay more money.
Yar.
And almost set everything on fire. Okay, now that we've done two celebrations, one with more banging than the other... we're going to parlay with the cult.
Yeah.
This is where all these
it
seems like strategy.
Yeah. In the dead of night, you begin a secret journey to meet the eighth chapter in the east.
Ooh.
Ta-da.
Ta-da.
Just you, your spymaster, and your honor guard disguised as common soldiers, rattling away in the back of a worn cart for 100 miles.
Okay.
That's a lot of miles. At a wooded grove, you're greeted by a gaggle of wild-eyed folk with a number 8 branded into their foreheads. You push a giant boulder away to reveal a cave entrance. Jesus!
Okay, alright.
Be on your guard, Your Majesty.
Yeah, a little? You think? You fucking think?
Yeah, maybe. You're led down a long tunnel, at the end of which rests an enormous metal arm, like the limb of a fallen giant. A Travian stands atop it.
I am a Travion de Apiri. You call me the Father in the East. Welcome, Your Majesty. I am pleased you chose to meet with me.
Yeah. You know what? I'm also pleased as punch. Also, apparently yeah. I swore.
That tracks, though.
You bear witness to his arm. The arm of the Eighth. Surely you must now believe the prophecy.
Alright, do I say a 40% chance of cease this heresy, or how might we live in peace?
I would say, how might we live in peace? But then again, if you want to say fuck you, dude, fuck you, guy.
I only got a 40% chance, and I'm gonna be real honest with you. I think my luck kind of burned out on those fireworks. Gonna be real honest.
Yeah, it's the odds aren't
Listen,
super in
I
your
don't
favor.
I don't want to get smashed by your giant hand. Just freaking tell me what you want.
Oh, how interesting. The other branch extended. I had not thought to see it. Allot to my followers and I a substantial piece of eastern land. We will worship our god in peace and you may worship yours.
Okay, that's fine.
up authority, down stability, or I agree to these terms. Down authority, up stability, down faith.
I need to down my authority.
You do need to down your authority. You can agree to these terms. Just give a chunk of Eastern land to a cult.
Who's the East?
That's the counts. They can afford to have some.
Yeah, you can afford to have some fucking defiance. Hey, how do you guys feel about cults? You guys feeling culty? Yeah, have some cults.
You know what? You talk for hours. We're gonna have to find details of the treaty between the kingdom and the eighth chapter.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, by the time you return to the capital, word's already spread of your peace deal. The nobles are outraged, especially the counts whose lands you signed away.
It's fine.
Oh, yeah, defiance is huge. Authority's still too high. Your stable is as high as it can get. Stability as high as it can.
Now we can condone heresy within our borders. This is a sign of the end times.
Faith is now heathen. Oh yeah, everyone's faith dropped on that one.
Listen. I sold you out to a cult. Yeah. Just a little. It's a little cult.
Just a little cultaroo.
Just a little bit of culting. It's fine, guys, right? This is chill. This is cool. This is fine.
Well,
like I
said, I'll join the cult of the eighth. Yeah. Balting, she gave the grandees a party, and this is how we thank her. In a distant fortress, amidst dark and foreboding forests, a small squat castle stands watch over the marcher border. There at the end of the kingdom, a plot is hatching.
Ooh. That's nice to come.
It's coffee. Bah! Those dogs in the other regions are strong as ever. And whoa.
Fools,
the lot of them. Playing a war like if child plays with dolls. Very scary, powerful dolls. Hiccups. We must continue our sabotage.
Sabotage.
Yep, they need to drop the other two military by 3 total. That's a lot. Also, hello, Nocturnal Blade. Come on, join in. The prophesied ninth herald is finally manifested on Celeste Ath, taking the form of a humble noble known as Torcado, who hails from a farming town in the southern hills. Or so the grandees claim.
Ahem.
Oh, yes, so we're already on Gamer Rocks 2, I forgot.
Yeah, Gamer Rock already died. This is Gamer Rock 2.
Two.
Peasants all over the south are flogging to you, Torcado. I knew you could do it.
Torcado, oh yeah, and Jade.
And Jade. Jadis. The Judas. Also, we get a stretch. Judas. Praise be to the ninth god. That's your voice, Jade.
Oh, and then Torcado's me. Praise be. Well, this is just the beginning. With him on our side, we will capture the minds of the common folk and lead a holy crusade against the false monarch. You're supposed to drone, though.
The people still need to push, however. Just the right amount of chaos. The peasants will take up arms and die for you.
The next stage of schemes, grandees must lower stability to 4 or less in 2 seasons. Oh, that's not happening.
Good luck with that, grandees.
Oh, no.
All right.
That sucks.
Whoopsie doodle.
Oh, Lesbian Jane's making a shrimp ramen.
Oh.
Shrimpin'.
Alright, let's see.
Requisitioning rare reagents.
Ooh, blood money.
And a plague of rats. Rat fact.
There are rats
in the march.
Whoa, rat facts! Alright.
Scanfire is asking a question of me. Or saying Proto, Proto was part of my name. Would you rather have unlimited bacon but no games, or games, unlimited games, and no more games?
Yeah.
What?
Which one? Which one do you want, Matt? It's really easy. Unlimited bacon, but no games, or games, unlimited games, but no more games. It's really easy.
But
anyway, my wife, Marty, I've come to ask a favor. No, it better not be these fucking crab NFTs again, or I swear to God, you're all going to jail.
If it's crab NFTs. Oh, no, it's not.
Okay. I recently purchased a very rare reagent for one of my alchemical studies. A small vial of Tajoran frankincense. Tragically, it's been delayed. I was buying it from Lava King. Lava King, are you disrespecting my wife?
How dare.
Could you ask him about it if you have free time, of course? You know what, my wife? I will look into it. Most pleasing. Do let me know how you fare. Lava King, you disrespect my wife!
You summon Grandee Lava King 1997 to Council Chambers the next day to talk in private.
Greetings, Your Highness. What can I do for you?
You disrespect my wife! I hear you have... I need to buy a small vial of frankincense.
Oh? You've come on behalf of your wife, haven't you?
Yes! Man.
Are you simping for your lesbian wife?
I can't give you the lesbian wife.
Alas, I can't give you the frankincense just yet.
What do you mean? My wife needs that!
Well, don't be such a simp, bub. I was led to believe the frankincense was to be used in a holy ceremony, as it is regularly down in the south. For instance, I've heard disturbing rumors that your wife wants to use it to conduct several rituals and experiments not sanctioned by the Ninth God.
Oh, so now all of a sudden you guys are like, whoa, things aren't sanctioned by the Ninth God, but when I'm like, whoa, put this moldy bread on your legs, you guys are all about moldy bread, but you won't give my fucking wife some incense for her fucking laboratory studies? This is fucking bullshit!
Also, Lava King's just like, I'm just eating a sandwich, I'm guilty of nothing. Oh no, Pink Hair wants to kill him. Or sorry, wait, am I the yellow guy? Pink Hair guy. Pink Hair is the king. You're the yellow guy.
Yeah, you're the guy in yellow. That's me. I'm the queen.
Until I'm convinced that this isn't the case, alas, I cannot hand anything over for fear of invoking the wrath of the Ninth God.
How dare you? Listen, does anybody need faith?
No, no one cares about faith right now, and you can afford the defiance from the Lava King, or from, the Grandees.
Yeah. Hey.
Very well, Majesty. I shall take you at your royal word.
Yep, totally my royal word. Trust me, my wife's super devout. Yeah. She's on her knees every night. Wink, wink, finger gun. Give me some finger gun emojis in the chat. Fucking wink, wink.
Finger guns.
Finger guns, finger guns.
Devira receives the frankincense before a week's end. She's most pleased with it.
Oh, good. Now, honey, only use that for ritual things.
Of course, the Grandees are quick to find out the truth and just what your royal word is worth. Use your wife's heretical experiments spread far and wide.
Ooh, whoops.
And dropped a lot of faith.
It's fine. It's probably fine. We're not going to a plague of rats because you guys are just going to spend my money on cats again. We're going to go for blood money. Sour lad.
Yeah, oh god, there's so many finger guns.
That's what you sound like, sour lad. What are you talking about, sour lad? Nothing is wrong. Absolutely nothing's wrong in the march. I gotta pay $750
No, wealth goes up. So in other words, the wealth of Sour Lad goes up.
Oh.
Really? Because, yeah.
You're looking at me like you swallowed a wasp. There's definitely not an old witch who lives at the border of my lands, and I definitely haven't been having money issues. And most importantly, she didn't offer me a fortune in exchange for just a drop of my blood. An offer which I absolutely didn't accept.
Oh, God. Sour Lad, what did you do?
Sour Lad, stop giving your blood everywhere!
Is this who Sour Lad's been fucking in Cult of the Lamb?
Okay.
Okay.
Great stuff. Where's my fucking wine, bro? Ever since I didn't accept the witch's bargain, I haven't found myself obeying her every command. I definitely still rule over my estate, not her. Wow, Sour Lad, you're doing real. Wow, Sour Lad, you sound like Cockroach Queen Wazzy, if I do say so myself.
Sour Lad, you're having a bad time here.
Yeah.
Do we need to kill you?
Furthermore, she didn't forbid me from telling any of you all this, and I'm not using negative statements to bypass her magic. Getting eaten by cockroaches, Sour Lad?
Yeah, okay, so the top two, you can help Sour Lad. The bottom one, you can just incessantly fuck with Sour Lad. But there's no point in dropping faith, and there's no gain in boosting farming.
But I sure do love fucking with Sour Lad. Oh, it's so hard, because I do love fucking with Sour Lad. But I also...
I feel like it wouldn't hurt to help him.
Mm.
And it wouldn't help to hurt him. That's the problem.
All right, court physician.
After a week confined to a cold iron box with nothing to eat but salt, this magic salt is affecting Paris. Oh, that's so strong. Oh my god, we just salt cured him.
Oh my god, we salt cured him.
We just cured him like a strip of beef. We have sour lad jerky.
We have lemon jerky.
Lad jerky.
Lemon jerky.
I can't believe we just dehydrated sour lad.
Is that a thing? Is dehydrated lemon?
Oh yeah, no, that absolutely is a thing. And it's a jar of salt pork now. Sour jerky? He's even able to talk about his ordeal directly.
Well.
I was tolerated the... Oh, yeah,
I've always tolerated that bloody witch. She'd sell medicine to the peasants and help them find lost sheep. I never suspected she was capable of turning me into jerky.
No, we turned him into jerky to free him.
Oh, okay, that's fair.
We jerkied... Sour lad. Jerk jerky.
We need to call a vote. Send a regiment to take back my stolen lands. All right, everybody. We can either...
It's a 100% chance with the military.
Okay, we can either take back Sour Lad's land and burn the witch at the stake. We can either take Sour Lad's lands, but let the witch go free. Or we can let Sour Lad suffer for the consequences of his bargain. You know what?
Honestly, at this point...
I'm going to veto that middle one, because I don't want to lose any more money.
Yeah, that's actually...
Everybody's about to just spend my money on cats. Wait, but I might need that to veto my other... You know what?
Well...
Call for unity? No, I have call so for much stability.
You've capped stability. That's not going to help you. Gold, you could...
I could go you for could choice.
Go, bribe, you could gold just say bribe people to burn,
I'm gonna
burn
bribe
at the stake.
You guys to get Sour his land back. Remember, guys, he's the best mod. Remember, guys, this is Sour Lad, the best mod. Come on, guys, come on. I'm gonna bribe you. You will
oh,
get
it was wealth,
money.
Not treasury. Your treasury would have been fine, but oh. It's a matter of like at this point, no, that's burn the witch to the stake. But look at the odds on military, it's a 100% chance of success. Oh, look how aggressively unanimous this is. Except for Pope King Lord is like,
King
man,
Lord's
fuck
like,
Sour Lad.
Fuck Sour Lad.
Pope King Lord 2, or Marchy Pope King Lord 2, is saying just, yeah, you know what, Sour Lad? Fuck Sour Lad. Everyone else is like, no, let's get some free money and burn a witch at the stake.
Alright. Alright, here we go. Take back Sour Lad's land and burn the witch at the stake. When the marcher...
When the marcher troops arrive on Sour Lad's estate, the land itself fights back. The soil opens up beneath them. Trees swipe at their horses. Oh, Defiance is only insolent now.
Oh, nice.
But they fight their way through with minimal losses. The witch tries to escape, but she's caught by sentries posted around the perimeter. That evening, the witch is burned in the town square as the peasants watch in silence. Baron Sour Lad is pathetically grateful for the return of his ancestral home. He's a sad little meow meow who just got his house given back to him. And
yay!
People are a little bit more faithful.
Yay! Hold on, I'm just making another meme to add to our already powerful meme bank that we got.
Poor little sour meow meow.
Poor little sour meow meow.
Sour Lad got baby curled.
Like, all right.
But the fields are never again as bountiful as they were under the witch's reign, so farming's down from a 7 to a 6. Still good.
It's fine. It's fine.
A plague of rats.
Alright, cool.
Rat facts. Jane's lesbian saying, I feel like Team Tosker is my favorite streamer, lol.
Aw, Jane.
Well, thank you.
Don't be nice to me. That's rude. How dare you? Don't make me cry
just say
during
thank
my
you.
Stream.
Just say thank you.
It's hard to say thank you, but make me cry.
I know, but you can
hold
do
on,
it.
There's a twig in my bra. I was gardening.
I know how it got there, but what?
I was gardening today, and I just got stabbed in the boob, and I was like, what the fuck? There's a twig in there. It's a whole ass twig in there.
My God.
All right, anyway.
Also, I'm going to tell you how I'm visualizing this when I say it. Baron Jim Boy strides into the council chambers distraught, waving a dead rat by its tail. I'm imagining him helicoptering the rat tail. Just woo, 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 woo.
All right, here we go.
The fields and barns of the march are overrun by vermin, and we have no more poison for these horrible things. We can't cope anymore. Oh, Prince Artemis is here with a fat... Oh my god, dead signal!
Ah, dead signal, stop gifting so many subs! What are you doing?
Dead signal, thank you!
Dead signal! That's a
dead
lot
signal,
of subs!
Thank you!
How many gifted subs have you done now? That's
Thank you.
That's 40. You're like 40% of the way to a takeover. What the frick frack? Crick crack.
Hey, and there's some names that I recognize in there. We've got Trash Panda, Prince, Captain, Hecklejack, Battle Tank.
We're trying to kill rats over here.
Onion Circus.
How dare you? We're trying to kill rats over here.
Look at them gifts. All right. Party.
Okay, okay, okay. Cool. Okay. Thank you. So I'm assuming you need to... That's rude. How dare you? Okay. So, putting that out of the way. Okay. So either take that rat and go, the march can handle this alone, deliver a supply of rat poison, which might make my stability go down, and I can get the stability.
Except you have a like 90% chance of success.
Yeah.
With rat poison. That's great.
Send them a shipment of cats, which takes my money, and hire some adventurers to clear out the rodents. Which
also takes your money.
Which also takes my money.
But it drops defiance, which is good in your favor.
Oh, what do I veto? I think I veto the cats.
Yeah, because everything I'm understanding is you had a bad time with the cat choice last time. That's
fucking... Remember when I went broke last time? Bits, I love you, my bro, but hold on a minute. Remember last time when I lost all my money? It's because you guys spent all my fucking money on cats. I'm vetoing the cats. You guys are not spending all my goddamn money on cats again, okay? We are not watching goddamn 2019 cats movie. Anyway, everybody give some love to Bits by hitting that little heart up in the fucking top of your chat. I'm vetoing the cats! I have vetoed the cat! No fucking cat! Wuzzy's putting no cats allowed. Anyway, hello, Bits is Raiders. Most of you might know me. I don't know. I'm Wuzzy. I'm an animator and artist, and we're playing a little game that you can join us with by just hitting exclamation join, and you can vote, and you don't get any cats!
No cats! I'm gonna vote B personally, just because B has such a high chance of winning.
You can vote whatever you want.
Oh, hey, Zookadoo.
You guys can vote. You guys can vote whatever you want. You just can't spend my money. No! No! Stop spending more of my money! Stop it! Stop it! Wait!
I admit, that's kind of funny.
Wait! Anyway, I'll tell you guys all where you all are. Okay. Barons has Aztec.
You spicy cannot coffee. Bingle
Don't
me
bingle
in
me,
a way
potato!
That
How dare you bingle me, potato!
You're bingled so hard.
I'm getting bingled so hard.
Oh, another hype train.
March, you're in Battle Tank, Kakashi Lover.
Demand to see Bingo's manager.
Another hype train. Choo choo.
Stop that. Sour Lad, Phoenix, Zalai, Jimmy Boy, and Sauce, and Sauce Boss. You guys are all
Sauce Boss
in the Nobles or in the Barons. The Counts are Prolix, Wager, Bold. Why did nobody tell me I was pronouncing Wager wrong? Like, why did none of you, all of you betrayed me? Bulldog, Salty, Dumpling, Jane, but Lesbian Jane, distinction, there's Cold Jane and there's Lesbian Jane, Naked Snake, Ace, yeah. Curbs, Prince Artemis, Pinecone, and Bits. Bits, you are always count. How do you always get counts, dude? Dude, Bits, every time we play, you are always in counts. Grandees are Dead Signal the second, because, you know, bad times. Ryura.
Dead Signal 2.
Phoenix.
Someone new too.
The Betrayer. Poke King Lord. Lava King. Nocturnal. Smashy. Jade. Raz. Box 420. Gamer. Labyrinth. And Zuckadoo. You guys are all piss team. All right, I guess I'm going to spend 900 monies. I'm so mad. Let's do this.
Yep.
You know
adventures.
What? At least you guys didn't get your freaking cats that did nothing. At least something might happen this time, and you didn't get cats that did nothing.
Yeah. Luckily, the Adventurers Guild has an entire branch dedicated to vermin control as part of their leveling up initiative.
You guys
that's
have
great.
A leveling up initiative?
That makes my heart happy. That's hilarious.
Don't worry, Your Majesty. You can rely on I, Graswald the Glorious, and my party of merry adventurers to clear out these rats for you.
A box with the 500 bingles.
Jeez, Box, we just met today. I could be a puppy smuggler, Box. You don't
you're
know
not.
This.
Box, oh, Wuzzy, you're cool.
I
Wuzzy.
Can use that money to smuggle puppies across international waters. You
Wuzzy.
Don't know that.
Wuzzy, we know what you're going to use the money for.
That's my purse. I don't know you.
It's...
Knock, knock.
I mean,
wait, no, actually, that's your purse. I don't know you.
Also, new follower. Also, I'll let you say it.
Oh, God. I'm so effed in the A. Oh, I'm not a swear timer. I'm so fucked in the ass. Welcome to the crew. Aeon the depressed guy. Well, I hope you get the counts, Aeon, for your sake.
I mean, maybe. Jane's saying the cat. Jane's one of cats, but no.
All right, let's send the adventurer.
You need to send plus more equals money.
All right. Okay.
And Ace is saying, Wazzy, you're adorable. That's why we give you the money.
Ace, I'm going to throw you into a trash can.
Here. Okay. Here's another way to harass Wazzy with bingley things.
No, don't.
Just put the throne link in.
No.
Because throne also exists.
There's not even dinosaurs on it.
Yeah, well, not right now. You could put dinosaurs on there.
All
right,
cool.
Oh, no, Aeon is here. L-Corp isn't here. Yeah, but later the adventures are wiped out, battling some kind of Rat King in the sewer. But the Rat population has gone down. Oh, my God, the Rat King.
Oh, my God, the adventurers died to the rats.
It's because they went into the sewer rave game.
You spent my money on fucking Ninja Turtles that did nothing.
Yeah, Aeon's just saying, I'm just chilling in the light. Well, like a cat.
Also, I love the memes that are in there. I'm not the only one making memes, and I love that. You got Aztec and Labyrinths, and you guys are the real G's. Don't worry, we will go through the Discord memes when we're all done.
Yeah, and Bit saying I have PTSD from Sewer Rave.
I loved Sewer Rave. Sewer Rave was a great game. I don't know what you're talking about.
Sewer Rave is neat.
All right, so far it's going bad for me because the counts are doing good. So I need to drop my authority. I need to be less authority. You know what? I gotta let you guys just do what you want. You know what? Ruling is easy if I just stay out of it.
Yeah, if you just sit in the corner.
I just
sit in the corner
stay
and
out of it. I just gotta stay out of it. Oh, crazy.
Sit in the corner and make out with your lesbian scientist wife.
Yeah, my drunk.
Your drunk lesbian
scientist wife, please. Thank you.
I apologize. I forgot about her drinking problem.
You forgot she's a blatant alcoholic.
Okay.
You've got the Barons. You've got the Aqueduct, which puts up farming, and the Thieves Guild, which takes down trade counts. You've got to up faith or up authority in the monument. Or Grandees, you've got a prison, which lowers stability. Oh, I burped during that. I'm sorry. And Grandees also have a stadium, which downs your military. I'll let you vote. Lesbiterium is
Wazzy supports. Wazzy supports women's wrongs.
I support.
Rick, but lesbian.
I support women's rights, but I also support women's wrongs. Let's get some fucking terrible women up in here. You robbed from a Walmart. Good job, girl. You pirated a movie. Good job, girl.
Is that why you like Ida from the Owl House?
You shut your whore mouth. I support women's wrongs.
I mean, fair. Bit saying I was women's wrong for 22 years.
You was women's wrong. Good thing you fixed that.
Good, there
that,
you
bro.
Go. Look at that. We support that. We support you getting past that.
Yeah. We support you going, whoa, I women's this wrong.
Women's wrong. Supporting women's rights and women's wrongs just means that you're supporting women's. That's what matters.
You wake up, you look in the mirror.
Someone new gets it.
You wake up, you look in the mirror, you look at yourself, you're like, oh, I women's. Wrong.
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 Women's wrong.
Wrong. Change that.
We have a monument that upped authority. Boo. And a prison that lowered stability. Also boo.
Boo. Boo. That's the exact opposite of what I wanted.
Yeah, we don't want any of that.
Do you believe the love box. You in the Bangle
Jesus!
Box, thank you!
Box couldn't get 420 out here. Says I have poor spending habits and bit screen looked funny. God damn it, Box! I'm gonna use that to smuggle pugs over the border. There's gonna be so
You're
many
not gonna sm-
There's gonna be there's... so many pugs in Saskatchewan which they need because they're real sad over in Saskatchewan.
Well yeah, there's Saskatchewan, they suck there. Okay. But yeah, disclaimer, the money will actually be used for, like, maybe some dinosaurs or
they're
going to
be used for the event coming up on June 16th. We're having a subathon. Where I'm going to be answering quiz questions about you guys. So go to the Discord. Matt has put a Google link in
the announcements.
The announcements panel. For you guys to fill out information, like little fucking fun trivia about yourself, and then I have to play a game show called Who's Who and Crew, where I have to guess questions to see if I actually know you guys. And if I get wrong, I get punished by getting hit with Nerf darts and other terrible things. It's also the long-awaited promised hot tub stream, quote unquote on hot tub. You guys will see; it'll be great.
There's a tub. I don't know if it'll be hot, but there's a tub. Box saying, so you're saying it's just spend more money. Well, what we're saying is show up on June 16th.
No, I'm a little guy, is what I'm saying.
If you show up on June 16th and you can harass Wazzy with bitty booze.
Okay, all right, here we go. So we've got signs and sigils about my heir and a printing press. Ooh!
Ooh, science!
Ooh, okay.
Industry!
And, ooh, capitalism! All right, about my heir.
First also, you have a swear timer and a hydrate and a stretch.
I'm not your
Tamagotchi.
Take a sippy.
Right. Sippy. Someone who's asking what tab on Discord it'll be in, it'll be in announcements.
Yeah, it's in announcements, and you just go in there, don't dox yourself, but put in, like, five fun facts, like, I'm allergic to peanut, if you're, like, pinecone. Like, if I was pinecone, I'd be like, I murdered 12 people. I have an allergy to peanut. Oh, God, there's too many Bunklevanias going off, because I forgot Bunklevania is also hooked up to the sound alerts.
Oh, double bonk.
I'm triple Bunklevania.
You're so bonkled.
I gotta fix that.
I'm just imagining. Okay, someone needs a meme of literally just of King Wazzy here with just Sans Undertale behind with the Bunklevania.
I'm about to have a bad time. All right, and I'm exploding. Bunk. Thanks for that.
Yeah. And wait, was the fun facts about yourself? Shit. Yeah, it was. It absolutely was, Pope King Lord. You're supposed to make fun facts about yourself.
You can refill it in.
You can refill it in. You can resubmit.
All right, anyway. Your marriage to my marriage to my marriage drunk to Delvira, lesbian wife.
Your marriage to Delvira has grown strong and steady, like an old castle wall. That began as a political arrangement. It's blossomed into something like love.
Oh my God! She loves me almost as much as she loves wine. Yeah.
Okay, Wazzy, I'm gonna help you with getting some riz. Okay.
Okay. You need to help me with riz.
I will try to help you with some riz. It's high time you thought about an heir.
Oh my God. Okay.
Congratulations are in order. The royal wedding was a magnificent affair.
Don't spray me. I'm about spray me with perfume. I'm about to get it on with my drunk lesbian wife.
But something's still missing. You need an heir.
Yes.
You need someone young whose loyalty is assured. A child of your own to do the trick, even if they're a bastard. Or the youngest of your many cousins.
I'm going to impregnate my wife.
My wife and I will have a child together.
Yeah.
Do it. The traditional method. No one will object to that. I arrange for you to take a month off from ruling so you can get down to business.
Oh, yeah! A whole month of fucking!
Yeah.
Also, thank you, Maruma, for 25 bingles and a whole month of fucking!
That's a whole month!
Wait till they find out. We're just
Battle Tanks just said you did just swear, because you couldn't. You could have used fornicating. Or getting bizzay.
Battle Tank, why you gotta be a narc? Remember? Don't be a narc. Don't be a narc. You guys are narking. You guys
Battle Tank and Sauce Boss are narking.
You're not supposed to be narking!
That's some noble narking.
Ah, anyway, wait till they just... It's just too... Alas, they were both bottoms. That's the picture that's going through my head of me and my lesbian wife.
Oh, okay. No, that's amazing. I love that.
All right. All right.
Printing press or sigils in stone?
Yeah. You know what?
Oh, Zookadoo, thank you for ending Spur Timer.
Oh, yay! Sweet! I'm free!
Two pinkles coming for you.
Three, two buckets, somebody say bingles? How dare you
say somebody bingle? Say bingley bangle? You got right. A bingley bangley vote.
We're going for industry, baby. Industry, baby. Hello, yeah. Dars.
Oh, it's bits.
It's bits. You guys want to hear my bits impression? I'm going to do my bits impression.
Be nice. Be nice.
I was just going to plug my nose.
Dead signal, you
no
goober.
Swearing.
Oh, dead signal. That's rude. Okay, this is my bits voice. Bros. Dudes, this is my bits voice. Like and subscribe. Subscribe to Bits Play. Fortnite. I think they were actually playing Fortnite earlier. Fortnite. Okay. Your Grace, a blacksmith in the East has come up with some sort of printing contraption. I'm going to play Fortnite on it. It's going to print me V-Bucks.
Oh, that's
bitch
terrible.
Bitch is gonna murder me. I'm gonna get like an angry, like fucking, like a horse head on my door, everybody.
Bitch is just gonna mail you a picture of a rabbit holding a knife.
<All right.
laughs> I like that they're using the emote that you drew for them.
Instead of relying on painstaking effort of scribes, it produces 100 copies of text in an hour. We're gonna be Fortnite rich. I'm gonna buy so many skins, like, Ninja, and Master Chief, and Kakashi.
Specifically those three.
How remarkable.
Yes, Your Grace, isn't technology wonderful?
Grandy, someone new.
Don't you see how dangerous this is? Books should stay in churches and university, or else commoners will start to get ideas.
Oh no, we can't let the commoners start thinking!
Well, someone new too. Someone new three too. Alright. Only universities that up stability, okay. Which is good.
Allow printing presses to be used by the masses. I need my authority down, so that's good. I want that or that. And that one's got a 55% chance.
Yeah,
so
the only thing I don't want
is churches being used by the masses, because everything else is like a toss-up for my authority.
Yeah, so anything, you veto B.
Or should I veto D, because that's I'll veto B. I feel veto B. I don't think anyone
veto B, because anything else can win, and it benefits you.
Yeah. All right. You may now vote.
And Bit said, to be fair, my nose is always plugged, so Wazzy has me there.
Yeah. Guys, I'm a good friend. All right. Wait, I gotta find that Alas They Were Both Bottoms picture and put that in the memes. Because that's true.
That's great. I love that. And yeah, to be used by the masses, which... Yeah, Defiance goes around. Trade goes up. But then both stability and authority go down. Stability you can afford to go down, though. Because what does Grandees need again for stability? If you hover over them, it should tell you.
They need 4 or less.
Oh, they're nowhere fucking near it.
They need 4 or less, but they're nowhere near it. They only need it. They needed 5, so I need to get it to 4.
Yeah, so we need authority down, and we can afford to let stability go down.
Let's end this.
Voting is closed.
Okay. Pretty press may be used by the masses. Yeah.
You're going to regret this one day, Your Majesty. Ignorance is the only thing keeping the common folk in line. Man, someone new. You're mean.
Yeah!
No.
Nonsense! You're just jealous.
You're just jealous of my Deku My Hero Academia skin.
Yeah, I gotta. You're just chug-a-chug, number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we about to get down. There's my bits impression. Somebody clip that. I need to clip that and then send it to Bits on their birthday.
That'll take us to say code town. Someone who said, this person that's kind of a prick is my personality too well. It said accurate. In the end, both are right. The South develops a thriving publishing industry. But as more and more books are printed, radical ideas start to spread. Trade is now dominant. Is at 9?
Whoa, yeah!
Ideas like, maybe peasants deserve rights, and should we even have a monarch at all?
Wait, that's
but your authority's down to 5, you only need to go to your authority 1 more.
Yes, we're doing it, bro! We're doing it!
Bits said accurate. On my birthday? Is it your birthday?
Well, no, I'll send it on your birthday.
Oh, send it on your birthday. Oh.
Yeah, so that you can have a memory.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Well, looks pretty good around here, I see. So myself. Sigil and Stone, let's do it.
Oh, it's Nocturnal Blade.
Oh, Nocturnal Blade. Do you want to do this or you want me to do it? I'm in the middle of making a meme about me and my lesbian wife.
Okay, I Bits saying, Matt, my birthday's on the ass side of the year. I probably already knew that, but I forgot, okay, Bits? I don't look at my calendar often enough, which is really a bad thing for someone with ADHD. I'll do Nocturnal Blade.
Your Holiness, alas, there's been some strange things happening at the newly built prison. Maybe we shouldn't have built a prison.
Maybe you shouldn't have built a prison.
A prison. I'd rather keep it quiet for now. Those nobles can be so judgmental. I don't want people to think I don't have a grip on my prison.
It's your prison.
No, it's your prison. You know what, Nocturnal?
Alright. All the symbols being painted on the bricks of the prison. No one knows where they're coming from, but those who look at them too long, restless and feverish and must flee.
Oh, great. You have a cursed prison. That's cool.
No, we got to talk about this. We got to talk about this. Your cursed prison, there, buddy.
But they're pretty grumbly. I will keep it quiet. Listen. They're pretty grumbly. I don't like how grumbly they are.
Do you want to? If you want to keep it quiet, I'm not going to stop you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going
to
stop.
I don't want them to get uppity.
Yeah, it's true. You can. Yeah, those are count runes. Hey, those are all runes. Well, get your runes out of my.
My stability is pretty high, though. Profanity. My stability is pretty good. I could probably theoretically crush anything. Even if they get uppity, I'll just ask the freaking
the barons.
The barons to come like smash them in the face right now.
Yeah, just go bonk them on the head.
It's probably fine. It's probably fine.
First time chat and joiner of Agent Anarch. Hey, how's it going?
Listen, Nocturnal.
I was saying Magikarp Shirk giving me a wimpy like voice is way too accurate.
Listen. You got a haunted ass prison, okay? I don't know what
you
to tell you.
You have a very haunted prison.
You got some haunted prisons. I think we gotta tell let's tell everybody.
Oh, Agent's doing well. It's going great. That's good to hear. Wow. And King Lord said, wait, can I sound like Waluigi? Wah, yes, you can.
I'll write that down.
Yeah.
Anyway.
All right.
Nocturnal
Blade size and heads into the council chamber.
All right, what do we got to vote?
Do you want to just paint over the symbols,
okay.
Set troops to guard the area, or leave it, there's nothing to worry about, which drops your authority?
Everyone, I will give you $500 to leave it. It's totally fine. Guys, I will give you $500 to just leave it alone. Just don't even look at it. It's fine. Just don't even look at it. Everybody,
don't worry about it. If you want the counts to lose,
don't worry about
vote
it.
Vote C.
Look at 500. Look at, leave it. Just, there's nothing to worry about.
If you want the counts to lose, vote C.
There's nothing to worry about. Don't worry about it.
Barons and grandees, it is in your best interest to vote C.
Pshaw! It's fine. It's fine.
Like, it's also super not against Queen Wazi's interest to vote C, but it's super against the Count's interest to vote C. Guys, we're the closest winning one or lose. We have to let them win. And Phoenix saying, money, you say?
I will give you... Listen, this is going to help you in future games. This is going to help you in future games, everybody.
I will give you $5 to shut up and go away. Is essentially what we're doing here.
I will give you V-Bucks to vote for Wazi.
Dumpling saying, Matt, you traitor. Bulldog saying, Matt's turning all of us against each other. Only a little.
Listen, guys, did you not see the name of this stream? The name of this stream is the one where Wazi wins, okay? I had to play my cards, okay? I needed to win. I need to win this for once in my life, crew, okay?
Ace trying to say Matt being lame right now. Hey, to be fair, also, this is the one time that I'm doing this for Wazi.
Anyway.
And I'm hoping that Wazi learns from me. Hey, where'd you get the free V-Bucks? Grandma IRS scams?
Oh, yeah, you know it. I call Grandma and tell her this is me from the IRS. She buys me cards from there.
Also, Bits saying Wazi's going to be so mad when she found out I won my first game.
I am mad about that. I know about
that,
Bits.
I won my first game on Wazi's account.
I know, I'm the only one who's played all of my friends. I'm like, play this game. You got to play this game. This is a great game. I'm the only dude who hasn't won this yet. I'm the only dude.
Oh, I'm sorry. The grandees spread rumors about the growing number of symbols appearing on the bricks of the prison. Why isn't the monarch putting a stop to this? Authority's now dubious. No one's winning.
Yeah! Wazi gets a month off to bone, and y'all can't reach your goals! Yeah! Not getting my brain eaten by freaking cockroaches this time.
Well, they aren't even aiming for that.
I know, but I'm just saying.
Yeah.
It's not happening this time.
Yeah, that's because you do things like duel people in a trial by combat.
Listen! Phoenix was asking for it.
So you get stability down in revolt. Oh yeah, they just do still that as an option. Deep in the south, the grandee paces along the balcony of his hillside villa.
Ooh.
Gamer rocks.
It's just not enough. It's just not enough. The peasants left our cow and believe the miracles, but one rose up to put him on the throne. It's Jade. I don't remember what voice Jade asked.
I did Jade because Jade is Judas, and Jade betrays me all the time by unblocking the word truck when everybody made fun of my truck.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
They'll come around. They'll come around. The monarch's golden age can't last forever, can it? Ooh-woo.
How dare you, Jade. Ooh-woo. Yeah, that's what I think of you, Jade. Judas.
Jadis? Oh, was it? You got a reset swear timer?
No, I don't. I passed it.
Yeah, it passed.
I passed it.
Yeah, I saw the pass.
Anyway.
Grandy's aim is the lower stability to 4 or less. And the counts want authority.
All right, let's now, see who's getting uppity. You know what? You guys are getting uppity. Y'all chill out. Stop getting uppity over there.
If anything, I'd almost say, and I'm saying... Yeah, you kind of need your treasury up. I'd almost say...
I need some money.
I think counts can afford some...
Yeah, I need some money.
What's the Baron's Defiance? We can't see. Oh, yeah, it's behind my head. Baron's Defiance is 3 right now.
Yeah, sorry. Here, Matt, move your fat head. Where are you?
Yeah, you can put me down a little bit. Just a smidgy.
Mini Matt.
I apologize. No, Matt! That's small. I'm so Mini small. Mini Matt. I'm such a little guy. No, Mini Matt. I'm so little. Why am I so little?
Mini Matt.
I'm fine. So tiny.
Fine.
It's just going Mini Matt. Biz going small.
Mini Matt. Okay.
Yeah, anyway, that is still a much smaller Matt.
Confirm the tax. That's pretty fine. That's fine. Everybody's equally pissed off at me, which is kind of like how my life works.
Yeah. An honorable challenge, a clairvoyant visit, and worried workers.
Where's my baby? Where's my wife pregnant with my baby? Anyway.
I don't know.
It's an honorable challenge. I swear to God, if it's Mysterious Phoenix, I'm going to punch him in the face.
It's smashy. Smashy. Your Highness. This braggish old muckspout has besmirched my honor. He spread rumors that my sword's fake.
It's like paper clips. Okay, which braggish old muckspout are you talking about? Is it Phoenix? Because kill him.
Yep, that ownerless dog, Prince Artemis of the Counts.
Oh, it's Artemis, is it? Well, Artemis.
Well, also saying a pocket size Matt, I see profit. What's so special about your sword, though?
The honorless dog. Okay, what's so special about your sword?
Well, it was once wielded by Saint Bertrand, of course, back in the 4th century.
Oh, okay.
I would duel him to regain my honor, as any grandee should, but Count Prince Artemis will not accept without your express permission.
Oh, shit, this always works well for me. Oh, Prince Artemis. Now, hold on a minute. This is a matter of respect. We can't be dueling in Monarch Marty's throne room without due process. He looks like Draco Malfoy's dad.
Lucius Malfoy.
Thank you.
And battle tanks are the exact same.
Yeah! Brain wave!
Same brain.
Ahem.
You're a coward, Prince Artemis, and you may as well admit it now.
Well, you're sword is clearly fake. I've seen older swords in the quenching vat.
Of your mom. LOL! I don't want my authority up.
Yeah, and you don't need defiance up.
Yeah, you know what? You may duel. You know what? Figure it out yourselves.
That guy Smashy grins wickedly, drawing their sword.
You guys figure it out yourselves.
Prince Artemis sighs and rolls his eyes before unclipping a pair of small jagged daggers and twirling them in his fingers.
Jeez, oh, they both came old person fight club. We're bringing it back.
Old people fight club.
Every game we have old people fight club.
Yeah, there is no escape from the old people fight club. The duelists circle each other before Grandy, that guy Smashy, steps in for the first move.
Ooh.
Prince Artemis jumps backwards, batting the sword away.
Quick, throw sand in his eyes. That worked so well for me last time.
Did it?
It didn't. It really didn't.
It really didn't, though. Second strike comes straight after, but this time it's a feint. As Prince Artemis moves to defend, that guy Smashy twists and redirects their attack.
Whoa.
Sword cuts clean through Prince Artemis' clothing, who howls in pain.
Oh no, his nip-nops.
Ooh-woo!
His nip-nops are exposed.
With that, Grandy, that guy Smashy steps back and bows deeply.
first blood, I win.
You know what? Bravo, nicely thought. You ripped open an old man's shirt. I hope you're proud of yourself.
Yeah. The court returns to their business. That guy smashing the grandees view sanction of the jewels, respecting their customs, and are clearly grateful.
Yay! Stop being angry at me.
That was an all win. Nothing bad happened.
Nothing bad happened. You know what? This is fine.
Turns out Old People Fight Club is a good idea.
Old People Fight Club is the best idea I've ever had in the history of this stream.
Yeah. Forget Does every count have the skull of it? And pretty...
Forget the kid holster. So. Forget the kid holster. Forget every scheme the Dinky Foundation's done. You know what? Even forget the ice cream streams. Okay? I think Old People Fight Club is the true winning idea I've ever had on a stream.
Yeah, it's honestly a really good idea.
Yeah.
It's Pinecone. Yeah.
Give me Pinecone.
Your Highness. Count Dars has been having prophetic dreams.
Oh. Oh, Beep Boop's here. Hey, Beep Boop.
'Tis true. I can't part the veil betwixt now and some ways off.
All right, Dars. Prophesize me, then.
I look to the future, and it speaks through me. No more, no less.
Snake saying, what about you banning Kamen Rider?
You did that to yourself. Oh, God! Stop it! The double bonkalavanias! Oh, so many bonkalavanias!
Double bonk!
For example, I dreamt that Agent Anark being beheaded. Oh, sweet.
Oh, no, Agent.
And a plague of bees will bring doom upon Grandee Ryura's household. Ryura! You're gonna have bees!
You can get beed.
Hey, no knock-knock sticker. Stop that.
Agents at AO, pause for a second.
man, not the bees.
Not the bees. Okay, Nicolas Cage voice. Oh, no, I can't do a Nicolas Cage voice. I'm not good enough to do a Nicolas Cage voice.
You want to do Ryura? Stop with the knock-knock sticker. I hate the knock-knock sticker so much.
Might preserve us. I can't live without honey on my toast, though. What agent's following now?
Agent, thanks for joining the crew. Poor Ryura.
The bees! Not the bees!
Ryura, do you like jazz?
They're in my ass! Pinecone.
Please, Your Highness, have him foretell the future for the council. We could gain great insight into the great mysteries.
All right, you guys. We got, all right, just this once... begin the visions, which has a 50% chance. Throw the charlatan into the dungeon, which might lower our civility.
Or make Dars an official council advisor.
Or make Dars an official counselor. I'm just gonna call for unity. It'll up my stability. I think that's fair. I'm gonna do that.
Yeah, where if half vote for one thing.
Yeah, all right. I'm going to let you guys... You know what? I'm just going to stay out of it. I'm going to stay out of it.
You know what?
It's just easier to stay out of it. No, don't make Dars an advisor.
No, I'm rolling the dice. Roll the dice. Vote A. Roll the dice. Roll the dice. It's wagers voting is rolling the dice. That's the right way to do it. No, everyone is saying make Dars a counselor. To drop the authority. Actually, no, dropping the authority is still a benefit because that still screws the counts. Hey, it's first time.
Hold on. I'll let you guys keep... Hi, Curse. I'll let you guys keep voting. I need to make a meme real quick.
Yeah, keep doing that. That's authority down. Authority down, yeah, screws the counts.
Yeah.
Oh, it ups farming, but it also messes... It
you
also...
want some farm? You guys want some farm? You like bees?
Bees? Bees? Oh, all right, cool. And this will actually up stability as well, because we have over half the people voted for one thing.
Yay! Dars, up I guess stability. Dars is part of the council. Dars is the Jar Jar Binks of our council.
Dars Binks.
Dars Binks.
And Pope King Lord just put on Swear Timer Plus.
How dare you! It'll happen after Curse.
Can't believe you've done this.
All right, hold on.
Wonderful news, Your Majesty. I'm certain he will not disappoint.
Sure enough, Count Dars has a canny sense of what's best for the East.
How dare he?
Defiance down, trade up.
More other notes, start to remember this scene, the unseen is nowhere. These guys were giving out special treatment. Worst thing about this is there's no possible way we can rebel. There's no possible way we can win because you keep raising stability.
Yeah! Yeah, I'm the greatest!
That being said, if one drops to zero, I think it's an instant lose.
I'm fine. I got this. Don't worry.
Yeah.
I just need to hold out until I have a baby. I just need to hold out until I have a baby. Until my lesbian wife gets pregnant.
No swearing.
Somehow.
Don't give me a swear timer. Oh, it hit.
All
right. The only way is to cause a zero in authority or dosh at this point. Pope King was said, well, time to rebel. All
right. You're...
Nocturnal Blade. Hey, Your Highness, can I ask whether you know anything about ghosts? Dead guys?
Dead guys? Why do you ask?
The servants around my prison have been hearing all manner of things from the tunnels below. It's three spooky, five me.
We probably shouldn't have built this on an ancient burial ground. Maybe making a prison on a burial ground was a bad idea.
Maybe it was a poor life choice. Strange noises, footsteps muttering about the horned beast. Everyone's getting worried. They're all talking about Satan or an elk. I'm not sure which.
Also, Scan says, why is there two swear timers? There's swear timer, which just affects me, and then there's swear timer plus, which affects me and whatever co-host I have, which is currently Matt.
Yeah, me. I'm the co-host.
All right.
Told you to count runes. Okay. Give a prize to people who can stay in the tunnels overnight. Tunnels must be exercised or flood the tunnels.
Okay, I cannot lose any money. I am vetoing this. I cannot lose my money. I am not get. Hey, don't swear timer me. You guys keep swear timer just me, and I hate it. Anyway, don't take my money. You guys can either get the tunnels exercised or flood the tunnels. Like
yelling
like,
Matt and Matt, you rock.
Like badgers or something. I don't know. Flood the ghosts out. Ghosts hate water, am I right? Ghosts probably hate water. I don't know. Either exercise the tunnels or, I don't know, like flood them like rats. I don't know how ghosts work.
Rat fact. Rats can swim.
I'm just going to put this out here. Nobody, not a single one of you said wager was wager. Not a single one of you. Not one of you.
You let me do this for like
4 weeks now. You guys have let me sit
you here. You got Judas pretty hard.
I did get Judas. You guys Judas me all the time. You guys are... Listen, there's a time for narking. And the narking is when I'm saying things wrong. That's the only time narking is acceptable here. Jane goes, I'm literally the most calm person here, and I haven't heard my name in a while, hoping I didn't jinx myself. No, Jane, it's okay. I married your lesbian daughter. I married your drunk lesbian wine daughter. You're my stepmom or my mother-in-law. Oh, Christ. Jane is lesbian as my mother-in-law. Hello, mother-in-law. How are you doing today?
How are you mother-in-lawing today?
All right, I guess we're going to exercise the tunnels. All right, cool. Let's do it. Oh,
let's
we
roll
failed.
The dice. Oh, failed. A group of priests gather nervously in the tunnels, filling it with incense. As they chant, mysterious footsteps echo all through the walls.
Oh, that's bad.
One priest scurries away, claiming to have a stomachache. Another faints. One by one, the rest make their excuses and flee. Faith down.
Ooh, that's bad. That's bad.
Now that the ninth god has failed them, the terrified guards band together and decide to just flood the tunnels instead.
Okay, that was probably a better idea anyway. I don't know why you guys voted for what you voted for.
Rolling the dice. Oh, and we have Cinny the Jirachu.
I'm just going to say Cinny.
Cinny. Yeah. Diggers work day and night to redirect a nearby river into the tunnels. As water rises, diggers can hear screams and scratching at the walls. There were people buried in the walls. There's some people who got Cask of Amontillado'd.
Are we the baddies?
For the love of God, Montresor.
Those were other prisoners!
We just... Attack on Titan walls?
We
oh God.
Attack on Titan the walls!
Oh, this is a beast of the Yaga.
Oh, God!
Probably just rats, right?
Yeah, rats scream. Rats scream.
Rats can scream like people.
It's probably just rats.
It's probably just rats.
It's just rats.
It's okay.
It's
okay.
You know what? This seems like Nocturnal's problem. It's Nocturnal's prison.
Attack on Titan theme intensifies. Are we going to get rumblinged? Truth and Lies, the East. While playing a game of chess in an austere castle, nerds. Two counts of the East discuss their game against the crown. I'm probably one of these nerds.
I am.
It's me. I'm the nerd. By the blood of the dead, the monarch must get a grip on the kingdom.
We can't. Kamen Rider.
No. I was going to say...
Metal Gear.
Huh. We can't allow them to join our secret society of immortals when they can hardly keep the crown on their head.
I'm doing a pretty good job keeping this crown on my head, I'll have you know.
Count's aim is to raise authority to at least 5.
All right.
We can put in swing votes where people could change their minds. Monarch gets a vote, or Monarch's not in choice, or you could just end a year. You don't have to choose one.
I'm not going to choose one. I don't like any of those. You can't change your mind here. Listen. Get consequenced, assholes.
Yeah. And Jane's husband's like, wait, you're my daughter-in-law? Holy shit.
Yeah. I married your daughter, and she better give me a military proposal. That's not a baby.
It could be. Drowned like a rat. Drowned like a rat.
Oh no.
After we flooded the tunnels beneath the prison, turns out there was someone living down there. Oh jeez.
Oh man. We killed people.
Emphasis on the war. It's past tense. Officer of the flooding killed him. He's wearing funny robes, but since he didn't vote, I assume it was supposed to can't have been a warlock.
Also, you guys are narking, and maybe I swore a little. It's fine. Listen.
You might have sworn a little.
Listen, maybe I swore a little. Hold on.
Time to put the infant in infantry with the military proposal.
Bulldog, how dare you be funnier than me on my own stream? That's illegal.
That's fantastic.
Be funnier than me on my own stream? I hate you.
Oh, that warmed my heart. I'm nervous about the knaves hearing about it. Plus, my warlock drowned right under the new prison. This sort of thing gets them scared or angry or both or horny or...
If I know anything about warlocks, they love being drowned under prisons, right?
That's a warlock kink.
That's a warlock kink.
That's scary.
Yeah, they love that shit. That gets them rock hard, right? Okay, let's see. Do we keep it a secret from the peasants?
I don't know where that came from.
Accuse the dead of witchcraft and share it as a cautionary tale. Ooh, that's helpful. Hold a simple funeral. Or hold a massively lavish funeral.
Oh, yeah, I think you might want to veto massively lavish, because that'll empty your treasury.
Yeah, not doing that, boyos. We're going to start the vote. All right, listen, so we killed a few people. We may have killed a wizard.
Oh.
We might have killed a wizard. Okay, I'm going to be honest with you guys. We might have killed a wizard, and I'm sorry to the wizard. But
my bad, wizard.
You know what, wizard? Our bad.
Our bad.
Wait, let me make a shitty YouTube apology video to the wizard. I am so sorry. It was just a prank, bro. And I can't believe that you didn't get how good of a prank that was. And like, if you like and subscribe this video, we'll get 10,000 V-Bucks to the next person who smashes the like button. Because we're just so sorry that it was a prank. And I know this is a time for growth and learning. And I'm really sorry about it. And it was a prank, bro. And I've learned, and I've grown, and my PR rep says to not do it again, so I won't do it again. Don't bonk me. I was doing my YouTuber apology. You don't like my YouTuber apology? Alright.
This is a good one. Oh no, the double bonk. Ultra Bonkalavania.
Anyway, it looks like we are keeping this a secret from the peasants, which might be bad for me.
Yeah, it might end poorly.
I might need that head pit. Thanks, Zuck.
All right. Oh, boy. I succeed! As the body of the Talisman burns on a bonfire, it succeeded!
Yeah! Yeah! Fuck yeah! Best ruler in the world! Wazzy wins! Wazzy wins!
Authority success! Oh, that's fantastic. The peasants in the area nonetheless, and the prison remains standing.
Yay! Yay! Yeah! Yeah, take that, you stupid peasants! I'm the greatest monarch of all time! Anyway.
Oh, that's great.
I'll figure it out.
That's Baron Lord Zali.
Mm-mm.
Your Majesty, for far too long, the barons have shrouded the burden of defending the kingdom.
Shouldered.
Fuck, whatever. The burden of defending the kingdom's bordered with Ashmead. It's just all fair. Do you think the counts or grandees should carry their own weight? You guys have the best military. What are you talking about?
You have the most powerful military, like.
Yeah! Maybe it's time that changed. The counts and grandees should send us battalions of soldiers, each, to man the border wall. And if they have any sense, they'll listen. All right, either the counts and grandees should send each other a full battalion to the march. Other regents should send a small force of soldiers as a symbolic gesture. Or the system's worked so far, let's not change it.
Considering Defiance is going to get a little bit wonky.
Let's call for unity.
I'd say call for unity. And then
call for unity.
Yeah, that's a good call. You had the right idea there.
Have at her. Have at her, crew. I wonder if there's any killing wizard memes.
There's going to be at least one penis blast one.
Let's look up penis blast.
I don't know if looking up, I don't know if Googling penis blast with safe search off is a great choice.
Listen, I'm in the meme thing. Let's see here.
Votes are still floating in, so we still got a little bit of time. We have 23 votes.
That's fine. It looks like the system's changed. We're not going to worry about it, right? That seems okay.
Systems work so far. Let's not worry about it.
It's fine.
Look at that stability of 10.
All right.
By the ninth. Maybe next time you should ask us to die for your kingdom. We'll hop over to sunny Talavan for some orange juice and sunshine. How about that?
Tavalan. Definitely not Tavalan, because that sounds really close to another T word in our world. I feel like homophobes didn't really grow up with good LGBTQ rep like most gay people. Yeah, that's pretty much right, yeah.
Maybe everybody should just accidentally have their first kiss with a girl at a skating rink and not realize it was their first kiss until like 4 days later, and then sit down and go, but why do I like girls? No, you don't like girls. And then like, I don't know, like 15 to
several decades later.
Several decades later, sit down and go, my first kiss was a girl, and I'm bi. And maybe that's what happens. Maybe sometimes you just have to be like, nah, I'm not bi for several years of your life, and then wake up one day and go, wait a minute, I did a bunch of gay shit.
Like, oh man, I'm super bi.
Sometimes you gotta look back and be like, shit, I did a lot of gay shit.
This is like just me at 23, but trans.
All right. Anyway, fossil unearthed.
Fossil time. It's Baron Beep Boop. Good news, yeah. Your Majesty. The new prison is already filled to the brim with cutthroats, burglars, and a homeless, and one dead warlock.
But we don't
it's
talk about
going
that.
So swimmingly. We've even started on a new wing. We shouldn't use swimmingly. We drowned the warlock. So there is a small problem,
Wesley. Oh no.
While digging more foundations, builders found bones in the rock. From the size of the things, the beast they came from must be larger than the prison itself. Like a giant spooky scary skeleton?
Like a giant spooky scary skeleton. That's the one we're picking.
He lowers his voice. The builders are saying that it might be a flying reptile.
I like... I liked it better when it was a spooky, scary skeleton.
Yeah, and they started singing in chat, Jane and Battletank. No one dares say the name these days. It's been 700 years since a dragon was seen in that kingdom. And back then, it was catastrophic.
Uh-oh. All right. Nothing here seems like it'll be bad.
Yeah, I mean, if you want a golden choice one just for funsies.
We could get, you know what? Yeah, I'm going to golden choicey. You know, who cares about some dragons, you know? Who cares about the dragon boats? It's just the dragon boats. It's fine. Don't worry about the dragons. Don't talk about dragons. Okay? We don't talk about Bruno. We don't talk about dragons.
Okay? We don't talk about dragons. We don't talk about dragons. Get paid to... Can I talk about Imagine Dragons?
We can talk about Imagine Dragons, I guess. Imagine Dragons under the prison.
Imagine dragging these balls across your face.
No! Hey! Hey! Stop it! You can't deez nuts me in my own stream!
I can deez nuts whoever I please. And Battletech asking, who you support, the Blades or Parthenax? Oh man, the Skyrim reference. I haven't played Skyrim in ages. Soft spots again with the rage. I think the rage is at my D's nuts joke. You should have dug up the dragon. You could have got a cool dragon mount. It's dead, though.
It's true.
You know the dragon's grandkids are going to go visit the grave.
It's fine. It's fine. Who cares about old fossils? It's probably fine.
Beep boop bows, looking relieved. Progress continues. The workers report rumbles in the ground that cause sleepless nights.
It's fine. Listen, we've dealt with one haunted prison. What's a second haunted prison in my reign? I mean, that doesn't forebode anything bad,
right? If anything, I think that should be learned is don't build prisons. They all end up haunted.
Yeah, if anything, all of our prisons wind up haunted, and that's, like, bad for you guys. Thank you for ending the swear timer.
Like, with 20 seconds left.
I appreciate it anyway. Yeah, you guys are working hard. Looks like you guys are working hard. I appreciate it.
A bit scuttler. Oh, and Aztec put in the swear timer plus. Aztec, no you monster.
Swearing. Aztec, why would you do this?
And Dead Signal put in a regular afterwards.
Ah, why? Okay, anyway. My hair. Listen, everybody. I am making babies.
Your hair.
I don't have time. I don't have time for whatever this says. Here.
Is heretical discovery.
Uh-oh. And cursed builder. Uh-oh. This seems like my past choices are coming back to haunt me, and I don't
you're
like
about
this.
To get... I feel like you're going to get consequenced.
I feel like I'm about to get consequenced, and I don't like that. Anyway.
I just say Japan in Spanish. I don't know, actually.
Nepal?
Oh. Your quest for an heir is finally complete. You stand before the council holding a small child in your arms.
My lesbian wife and I gave birth. Don't ask how.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Should I die?
We might have to kill a wizard to get this baby.
Should I die? I ask that my crown be passed down to... Council is filled with nervous silence.
I wish I could pick my name.
Yeah.
You know what? I would really like a daughter. I think my lesbian wife and I would like a daughter.
Yeah.
Because I'm a they, them, and my lesbian wife would like a daughter.
Yeah. The assembled nobles break out into polite applause. But designated heir, you've cemented the stability of the kingdom.
Heck yeah, I'm so stable! Wow, Curbs is here. Hello, Curbs. Curbs.
Your Majesty, may I first congratulate you on the birth of your daughter. What is her name?
Thank you, Curbs. You may. Apparently I can't name her, which sucks. This should give you a point to type in something. Hey.
I feel like there's an update that should come in play later on.
Creators of this game, you should let me name my baby. Anyway, I guess it's Marty. We gotta go back, Marty!
How exquisite, Your Majesty. I'm sure little Marty, too, will grow up to be a chip off the old block.
Also, hello, Shadow. What's up?
Hey, Shadow.
Congratulations on finding your ear.
Yay! You fulfill your ambition. Expect a visit from the Spymaster soon.
All right, cool.
Radical discovery or a cursed builder?
Let's go to the cursed builder first. Let's do this.
Yeah. Let's beep boop. Your Highness, I have a problem with one of my workers.
Oh, don't tell me he's got dragon blood.
He's on the team tasked with expanding the prison, but he says the bones of the flying reptile have cursed him. He's hit his head 3 times in the day. Maybe he's just a clumsy idiot. Chief Architect? Oh, a bit of bruising builds character. Just tell him to calm down and keep hitting things.
What are you building down at your child labor factory?
Character.
Da 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 da. Joke.
These prisons are too cursed. I have, but he's telling everyone else about it, and now they're all refusing to work. We need the extra wing for the prison, and we need it now. We have so many prisoners.
All right, let's see. We can remove him from the site, which is okay by me. Rebury the bones. Display the bones proudly.
Why, if you're a myth? Or, you could afford the drop in stability.
Yeah. But I like the arrays of authority just in case, as long as I don't get it to 5. And we'll get money.
Wealth goes to the...
Oh, it goes to you
nobles.
Guys? Oh, then fuck that noise. All right, you know what? Let us...
Shadowbreak saying, I always have a goal within watching King of the Castle streams. That is always to revolt.
How
good luck with
you.
That. As you can see, stability is capped.
I am going to Monarch Golden Choice, rebury the bones.
Pay money to rebury them.
Yeah, you guys, if you guys
just
bury the bones, I'll give you 500 V-Bucks. You want to...
Oh, hello,
you
Zephyr
want
Gun.
These, listen, hi Zephyr Gun. You guys want these V-Bucks? You're gonna hey, I said you want these V-Bucks. Bury the bones.
I do want the V-Bucks, honestly.
If you want the V-Bucks, you'll bury the bones. You'll vote B.
Also, how are you doing, Zephyr Gun? Thank you for joining the game.
Kakashi goes display them.
And D-Crew's here saying Walzy, hello. And hello, how are you guys?
Hey,
so I was saying, I think Walzy's gonna win this. I think Walzy might, yeah, the reason Walzy's gonna win is...
This is the stream where Walzy wins! Look at the title of the stream! The title of the stream is the one where Walzy wins, okay? Let me win this! Every other dude I've known who's played this game has won. What have I done? Absolutely nothing. Let me win the game. Please.
Beep was saying impossible. Once you can win, rebellion time.
Please, crew, please. All right, anyway, we're going to bury the boats. It's
Beep is asking, Matt, are you an artist? I am super not.
No.
No.
All right, anyway. Going to put them boats back in the ground, just like I boned my wife and then I got a baby. Boom.
Yeah. Relieved, the barons order the bones to be returned to the earth where they belong, a short but safe distance from the building site.
Yeah, it's fine.
Billy reports no more injuries and work continues.
Yay! I'm so good at this! Yay! I'm doing a good job as leader! Yay!
Yeah.
Yay! Discovery! Yay! Ahem.
Also, Battletank saying I'm addicted to bribery. Accept 500 bribes quarterly. I got offered a bribe for my shoes and accepted. I need help. Send a bribe to my address at... Yeah. Oh, hi, Inquisitor.
Your esteemed highness. I bring troubling news.
If you say troubling, then it must be.
A group of individuals in the march are meeting in secret to preach the heretical teachings and engage in rituals.
That's just orgies, Inquisitor.
Yeah, it's
just
orgies. Calm down.
Yeah, they're adherents to the cult of the Undivided. They believe the Ninth God did not destroy the 8 deposed gods. Well, in fact, all
Lava
of them.
Goes, Wazzy, do you actually have V-Bucks to give? Because otherwise, stop making offers you have no intention to give. Listen, everybody offers things that they don't give. Every YouTuber goes, slam that bell and I'll give away a $100 Amazon gift card. And that doesn't work. So let's be real here. Come on.
They are adherents to the cults of the Undivided. They believe the Ninth God did not destroy the 8 disposed gods, but in fact, all of them joined together in unholy union. Pure sacrilege! Regrettably, I require the Council's permission to launch a proper investigation. Otherwise, my Inquisitors would have destroyed the cult before it had the chance to spread.
Ooh, okay. Ooh, my authority of faith, but defiance will go up if I say, forget the nobles, I give you my express permission. This isn't worth our time, let's forget about it, or I'll hold a vote on the matter.
I mean, holding a vote, I would almost say hold a vote, just because then, A, you're not risking your authority getting too high.
Okay, let's hold a vote. Okay, cool. Alright, we can either send an Inquisitor to the march to investigate. Okay, that's cool. Deny the Inquisitors access to the march, which will lower faith, which nobody really cares about, or repeal a law that prevents the High Inquisitor from investigating at will.
Ooh, those are...
I don't
honestly,
think any of those are bad for me. I don't think either
right?
any of them will kill me.
None of them will screw you. At this point, none of them will screw you.
I'll just call for unity and get my stability up more when I don't even have any stability.
Yeah, when you're capped.
Yeah, let's just do that. That'll be fun. All right, everybody, have fun. Vote whatever you see fit. Put whatever.
And everyone is going to see.
Listen, High Inquisitor.
Except for Sauce Boss.
You can't get mad at me. And Cinny. And Zeph.
And Kakashi and Wager.
And Wager. None of you. None of you Levacking. Mentioned Wager at all. None of you. Not a single one of you had my back. This is what I get for putting the no narking rule. Everybody's just like, yeah, that's only got 1G. Let's just fucking keep Wazzy thinking this is a puppy. Instead of a money bet.
A tail wagger.
I thought it was a puppy. I was like, oh, wagger, like a puppy. Yeah, that's cute. And then you guys are like, no, it's wager. It's about money. How dare you guys?
Bits is narking on you for swearing.
Bits! You're a mod. You're not allowed to nark. You're supposed to impose the rules, not...
The rule... Well,
you're enforcing the rules, not breaking the rules.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Imagine being called Wagger from It's Wager.
Shut up. You shut your mouth. Yes, D. Cruz, I am excited about Banani funny. Returning to stream. But for right now, just leave Banani alone for a little bit. Let her get things sorted because she's moving and stuff. So just give her a little bit of time, please.
And Bits misplaced their notes. Wagger sounds like it should be offensive. Well, anyway. It's just one letter sort of swagger.
Ooh, that's true.
The unexpected legal change sows division and discord among the nobles, many of whom were flabbergasted by the increase in the Inquisition's already formidable powers.
Okay.
Ability is high. Faith is up for everyone. Defiance is up for...
The East?
For everyone but the South.
Okay. The kingdom's authority is now dubious.
And stability is...
We dropped our stability to peaceful. Which is okay, because... Everything's fine.
It's probably fine.
It's probably fine.
The Inquisitor, meanwhile, wastes no time in rooting out the cultists of the Undivided and bringing them to justice. The fated corpses of the heretics are soon swaying from the battlements of Lagunitz, the town where the cult had begun.
Alright, end the season. I better have a baby.
Oh, it's auction time.
Okay.
I have so much money.
Barons have either farming down or trade down. Counts have either authority up or stadium up. I'm getting raided! Everybody chill out for a second.
Okay.
Grandees either get stability down or theater, which gives you authority down. Everybody, shut up and pretend to be cool. We are getting raided by, the Cubic Guru. Oh, I probably aced that
one. Hey, Cubic Guru!
Hello, Cubic Guru. Welcome to the crew. Hello, Raiders. I'm Wazzy. I'm usually an animator and artist, and right now we're playing a game that you can play right now. My mods, can I get a wonderful shout out to Cubic Guru and put it up top there? Cool. Crew, look
shout
up there.
Out.
You can click the little heart button right now and auto follow Cubic. Right now, you can hit the little heart button and it'll auto do it. You don't got to do nothing.
And they were last streaming Super Mario 64.
Oh, nice. How dare you be better at Mario than me? Woo-hoo. How dare you? Anyway. We're playing King of the Castle. You guys can join us by hitting exclamation join and then putting your pronouns, and then you can join the game and vote with us, and it'll be great. I haven't opened the auction yet. I know you guys want to vote.
Yeah,
things,
we're all so stoked.
Hold on. I'm saying hello to the Raiders.
Cubic saying, hey, Axel Pitos recommended you. What's good?
Oh, well, that's very nice of them. Hello, Cubic. Well, thank you. I hope you had a good stream. Put water in your body. It's okay if you can't stay. Have some water in your body, but those of you that want to join, join, and we'll try and stop me. This stream is called the one where Wazzy wins because I intend to win. Anyway, I'm starting the auction. Here you go, guys.
Cubic Guru says I need to hydrate or dehydrate.
It's true.
There, I'll drop some money to redrop authority.
How dare you? Stop messing with my systems.
Well,
stop
if you keep it at
with
three.
My systems. For those of you who haven't joined, you may still join the game, and you still may try
to
overthrow me,
absolutely join.
But I am the queen ruler supreme, and I am well on my way to victory. This is the one where Wazzy wins. The W stands for winning, and the Aussie stands for the Aussie. Oh, God, Bonkalavanius!
Bunk 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 It's great. It's so great.
Paddle goes...
Trader Prolix.
Paddle says 8 times the treasury.
See, y'all are getting mad because I put in... What, are you getting mad because I added a fund of 69 to F? Nice.
Nice. All right, let's do it.
That's a nice theater.
Time's up. Let's see what you guys got. You guys got a theater, which draws my authority, and then you also got a monument, which ups my authority. Good job, everybody!
Balance.
You did absolutely nothing!
You know what? I'm okay with that. Now I just kind of want the vampires to win. It's a net zero.
Hey, listen, remember...
What do we got?
Remember when the vampires...
Oh, your ambition.
My ambition. Everyone shut up. I'm about to tell things to my baby.
You're going to ambish all over the place.
I'm going to ambish. All right, here we go.
Instead of your reign, you said you wanted to be a conqueror.
I did.
Oh, yeah, I forgot you wanted that.
I did want to be conqueror.
You look like you plan to live up to those words. The kingdom's army is stronger than ever before. Well done, Your Majesty. Everyone's defiance is down. Try revolting now, suckers.
Woo! Woo! Don't spray me. I'm great. Woo!
Undermine Wazi work with the counts. But to shut down your noble scheme for good, we need to build on their reputation. Your advisors have some ideas.
Okay.
We should crush these disloyal nobles, take command of their armies, and force them to submit.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Or if you're looking to unite the nobles rather than smash them, you could declare war on the Ashmedian Empire. Don't forget your schemes, if you win.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, I do like... Authority in military. Ooh, I don't have a lot of authority, and I can't up my military.
Or farming in military, which farming you have
a lot of. Oh, I got
a lot of
farming. Ooh. The one where Wazi wins.
I remember the Patriotic War of 948. We beat the Ashmedian Empire once. We can beat them again.
We can beat them again. Remember those times that we got all those war horses, and then they said you didn't pay for those war horses, so we went to war with the war horses? It was a true fact that we won.
Hey, right. Dumpling, you want to get you're going to drink your meds and get some food?
Okay, goodbye, Dumpling. Thanks for stopping by. Well, I appreciate it.
Oh, they said be right back.
Oh,
they're
okay.
Going to be back.
Okay.
And Salty Pepper saying, wow, get those ashy B words because I'm also on the swear timer.
Oh, yeah, you are the swear timer. Okay, anyway. All right.
Ashmedian Ambassador.
Hello, Your Grace. I'm here to discuss the terms of our upcoming war. Hey, y'all, you want to go to war?
Hey, this is how war is formally done. Got to have a formal fisticuffs.
I was rather hoping to catch you by surprise. We all know there's a big war on the horizon. The only question is, when? Now listen. The Ashmedian Empire is far larger than your kingdom. Didn't you wonder why we never quashed you like a bug? It's because we're divided by internal conflicts. It may seem that the Empire is ruled by its emperor. In reality, Ashmed is ruled by generals who battle endlessly for control of the capital. Alright, so why are you here? I'm here representing General... Talikanth, whose lands are safely distant from the border. If you were to invade, all we ask is that you send us your signal.
Oh, okay.
We'll launch a civil war, taking advantage of the chaos to bump off some of our own rivals.
Oh,
you know what?
Oh,
that is smart. You know what? The enemy of my enemy is also my enemy, but kind of my friend is sometimes. And cool.
Bold one, General Kenobi.
How dare you? Hey, isn't that the guy with several arms?
Yeah, it's General Grievous.
Yeah, okay.
I respect this random guy.
I will leave you to think on my words. No, I trust you.
Yeah. If we take advantage of the Ashmedian Empire's internal divisions, we may actually have a chance.
We got so many military, we could do this.
Yeah. If you beat up our oldest enemy, that'll shut the nobles up for good.
Yeah, let's do that. Yeah. Good King Wazi. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Wager, for a head pat. Yeah. I needed that.
But winning still won't be easy. Your priority is to raise the kingdom's overall farming and military as much as you can. Of course, there can't be open rebellion among the nobles.
Yeah. Stop rebelling over there.
Stop all the fussing.
Stop all
now
the
we have
fussing.
An
anyway,
intruder?
There's an intruder.
What's our one down in the...
Dealing with the intruder first.
It's Beep Boop.
Beep
Your
Boop,
Majesty,
now what's wrong with your prison?
A warlock's been discovered sneaking around that prison in the small hours. He claims to be meditating with the bones beneath the earth. Can we flood this warlock too?
I was going to say, oh, a warlock. I know how to handle this. Somebody get me my watering can. I'm going to flood this wizard.
whatever he's doing, it's stirring up the workers again. We hope there be no more talk of the reptile bones.
All right, either pay this man to leave, station troops to guard the building site, or demand a fee from the warlock to continue.
You cannot afford to pay that pay him to leave.
We are not going to have him leave. Got it. We'll just see what happens. Throw caution to the wind. We've got a war to fight. We got 50%
chance.
We got to worry about our war.
Higher odds and success with B.
It's
B or C, folks. B or C, folks. Take your pick. Pick your poison. Let's party, folks.
Man, I know the memes. But I can't find them in the fucking stupid meme generator.
Oh, yeah. I'd say it's close, but it's enough of a gap that,
I'll give it a little bit.
Yeah, because we have, technically speaking, 47 nobles, and there's a good chunk of people still watching, so.
We got it. Cool.
Oh, and Swear Timer Plus is complete. Now this is still a regular Swear Timer.
Okay, get on regular Swear Timer, I guess. There's a regular Swear Timer.
Scanfire saying, which one's the bad one? Technically, they're pretty even Stevens,
yeah,
honestly.
Yeah, it's pretty even. Like, either way, we're going to have a time.
How did I not notice? Closet Brony just joined. Hey, Closet Brony. How's it going?
Hey, what's up? All right, anyway, let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's demand a fee from the warlock.
All right, warlock, give us some money. Hey,
fuck you, pay me.
Warlock, give us some money.
Your spy master just sent a discreet message to warlock saying he's welcome to stay as long as he keeps quiet and contributes to treasury. Failed.
Oh, no.
He does send a donation by courier and thanks, but does not keep quiet. When word gets out, the people of the march are furious.
Oh,
so
no.
He does pay you, but then,
Oh, no!
Yeah, March is really angry about it.
Oh, thank you, Pulp Giggler, for hitting the smart timer. I appreciate it. All right. Okay. Well,
watch out.
And ICJ put in another smart timer.
Jay, why do you guys do this to me? Why do you hate me so? I am your queen!
Oh, this is very funny. Also, ICJ redeemed smart timer, and Beetle Deeble saying, hey, what's this game? This is King of the Castle, where if you join using exclamation join and then your pronoun, he, she, or they, and you can help vote and do things. Also, on Screwblade, Your Majesty, terrible news from my southern prison. The northern one's really got dragons, and our north southern one has this.
You remember that wizard we drowned? Well,
you probably found a dead wizard and living in the tunnels beneath. Now I know what he's up to.
Wizard shit.
There's a creature down there. It rose from the depths of sunset. It had survived the flooding of the tunnels. It's a swamp creature.
Is it a dragon? Because if so, I'm leaving. I'm tired of these prisons having dragons and wizards. This is terrible.
If anything, you could almost say that it's Dungeons and Dragons.
Get out. Get out immediately.
All I
right,
will not.
Are you sure it's not just a prank?
Well, all my peasants are as terrified as I am. And my parents. I almost said parents. Whoops.
I said my parents.
It's a beast 10 feet tall, covered in shaggy hair with horns calling all around its head. Its teeth, by all that's holy, I've never seen anything like it. It's a Sasquatch.
God, Sasquatch!
We can't leave it there, of course. It's nice to everyone around, and we grandees spent a great deal of money on that prison.
You guys
We're really
did.
Poor now.
You did spend a lot of money on that prison. Okay, let's see. What can I afford?
Honestly, stability
completely
up
collapse
and
the tunnels,
defiance
but avoid
up.
Destroying the prison, or let the creature stay there and abandon the prison. I don't want your guys' shit up.
Beetle, I believe you're in. Don't worry. Oh, wait, have you approved
you gotta approve
the...
it. Wait, hold on.
Yeah, there's an overlay on Twitch that you have to say, please...
Yeah, there's the overlay. No, Beetle Deedle's in there in the
account. Yeah, Beetle's account.
Yep.
Haunt Beetle Deedle.
All right. I don't like the 55% military.
Yeah, the odds are slim on that.
I'm going...
You
know what? I'm going to call for unity, because in case this defiance goes up, then at least I'll be able to handle it.
Cool.
All right, cool. Call for unity. Start the vote. This beat is my recital. I think it's very vital. To rock around, that's right on time. It's trick, it's trick, it's trick. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around, it's right on time. Either abandon the prison.
Beatles said, did you just call me the C word? No, I said Conte. It's the non-binary version of Count.
Yeah. There's Count, Countess, and Conte.
C-O-N-T-E.
This Cont is my recital.
Wazzy, Snake saying, Wazzy, you're too white to rap. I'm sorry to say this.
Snake, how Wazzy's, dare you?
Wazzy's better at rapping than singing.
Which doesn't say much for me. Which actually doesn't bode well. All right, it looks like we're going to try to destroy the tunnels, everybody. Voting is closed.
And because it was a one or the other, it was a guaranteed stability up.
All right, here we go.
The demolition crews quickly dispatched to deal with the tunnels below the prison.
Okay.
Unfortunately, the entire prison falls in what turns out to be a huge sinkhole.
Oh, no!
The grandees are fierce as the hard-earned gold literally collapses into the earth. At least the whole place had been evacuated.
Well!
Fortunately, you don't hear any sign of the monster again. With that much trouble on top of it, you'd hope it's thoroughly dead.
Yay, we did
it! If it comes back next season, I'm gonna laugh my ass off.
This is fine. This is totally fine. No way, this can come back and bite me in the butthole. Yeah, this is fine. No. End the season. All right, time for Taxi Waxies. Ooh, you guys are uppity whoppity.
Oh, the grandees can not. They can have. I would say the barons need a little bribey. The grandees, you could have.
Everybody else is fine. I think everybody else is fine. Just drop the barons a bit.
Yeah. Drop their defiance, because we want their defiance.
It's fine. I'll spend a little bit of money. It's fine.
Yeah, you're in a good balance spot.
Much money. Conquest. Warlock's power. Oh, I don't like Warlock and a ghoulish problem. Stop sending wizards to drown in my gardens, okay?
Yeah, why are you doing this? Where are the grandees? I believe.
That's piss team. That's the yellow piss team.
That's the piss boys.
That's the piss boys. If you're on the piss south, boys. You're a piss boy.
Spell tank said, then send us cats.
No, listen, you almost spent all my money. Okay. I have to conquest everybody.
The last few months, your marshal has been crisscrossing the kingdom, drumming up troops in preparation for your first strike against the Ashmedian Empire.
Yes.
Today, at last, she's returned, and she's brought one of the counts with her.
Oh, yeah. Hi, what's up?
Your Majesty, the nobles are proving reluctant to commit their soldiers to your cause. They sent a delegation to speak with you.
Excuse me, what? Closet Brony? What the frick frack? Judas? Oh, right. I have to use my Twilight Sparkle voice. Your Grace.
It's more of a Fluttershy, but go for it.
Fucking whatever, a pony voice. Of course, we all support a war with the accursed dogs of the Ashmead. Of course we do. We're more patriotic than anyone. But we're concerned about the harvest. Your marshal is telling us to raise all of our able-bodied levies. If we do that, who's going to gather the crops? The kingdom could starve.
Oh man, we could just tell the peasants to eat cake.
Oh, yeah, that's a great way to get the fines up.
Yeah, that seems right. Yeah.
Your Grace, without the harvest, there is no cake.
Just damn cowardice, if you ask me, Your Majesty. All the nobles are echoing this nonsense. The fools are worried about going hungry for a few years.
Oh, man, listen.
I mean, so we can persuade them that the kingdom will survive, they won't commit their full forces to our banner.
Excuse me, why is it the counts that are bitching when they have a 9 in farming?
Yeah, you're the highest farming counts.
Shut up!
I'm saying this as a count. Shut the fuck up, counts.
You know what?
Oh. A sure close of Brony that the kingdom would survive a few bad harvests with an 80% chance of success because your farming's good.
By the blood of the dead, Your Majesty, you're right. The kingdom can't survive a few hungry winters if it means teaching those Ashmedian bastards a lesson. Succeed.
That's the spirit. Just read the back end of the counts and starting this war then.
I'll reset the swear timer.
Yeah. That was an easy
Your
convince.
Highness, let's do it. Let's go for blood! Fuck them up!
One by one, your marshal approaches the nobles of your council, seeking their approval for a launch of a war against Ashmead.
Yay!
The grandees will... Oh, Grayscore. The grandees will welcome the chance to teach those godless Ashmedian heathens a thing or two about the wrath of the Ninth God.
Yeah! How dare they?
And Baron's Evergun. When it comes to a war, you could rely on the barons, Your Highness. This is going to give the Ashmedians a kick in.
Yeah!
The nobles are united behind the idea of a war on Ashmead, Your Majesty.
Huzzah! Let's go to freaking war!
I like the enthusiasm, but it's been a long time since the kingdom mobilized so much of its army. We need to ensure they're up to the task.
Oh.
Assemble the troops at once. Farewell, Your Majesty.
All right.
When Marshal returns to the capital a month later, she's at the head of an army. Soldiers set up camp outside the city walls. Their armor gleaming crimson in the light of dawn. 90% chance of expanding your troops.
If my troops don't pass this, I'm going to be real sad for them.
The camp stretches for miles outside the walls of the city. The ground has been turned to mud under tens of thousands of boots. As you approach, you're greeted by an awesome sight.
Yeah!
Succeed!
Yeah! War! War! War!
My Little Pony crusades her magic. Rank upon rank of hard-paced footmen. Walsey wins. This is a win. You passed both tests. You won.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Walsey wins.
Yeah. Rank upon rank of hard-faced footmen holding swords aloft. Knights on horseback, their plate mail glinting. Archers and crossbowmen training furiously, hitting target after target. Beautiful, ain't it?
We're ready.
Let's march. Your soldiers let out a full-throated roar. For the kingdom. For the monarch.
Heck yeah, for the monarch.
The army's a vast, stinking, hungry monster that swallows up the landscape as it marches south. When you arrive at the border, your soldiers spill across like a flood, sweeping away the surprised Ashmedian sentries in their path. To tell the truth, you didn't see, you don't see much of the fighting. Your job is just to give inspirational speeches before the battle starts, wave a sword around, then duck back into your tent.
You know what? That's fair.
Despite that, last time you brandished a sword in a fight, you died.
Hey, listen!
Despite that, or perhaps because of that, your first Ashmedian campaign's a huge success. By the time you return to the capital for winter, you've conquered almost 100 miles of territory along the border.
Yeah!
As the city gates swing open, you're greeted by a rush of joyous sound, clapping, cheering. Peasants are throwing roses at your carriage.
Yeah! Yeah, this is the second time I get roses!
Trailing behind you, of course, is a retinue of wounded soldiers nursing deep-seated trauma and grieving their lost comrades. The peasants largely ignore them.
Yay!
Sometimes things don't change sometimes. Oh, peasant! All hail the monarch, the conquering hero!
Pull out your sword and gave it a waggle! Waggle the sword!
Several peasants swoon in delight. Everyone's saying, Matt wins. Wazzy cheated. She had Matt.
Wazzy won! Wazzy won! Yeah. The point of the matter is Wazzy won!
Yeah, really. And Jane's saying, since when did peasants care about wars? When you return to the palace, your wife is waiting for you. Your heir, Marty, too, in her arms.
Yeah, my drunk wine wife!
My darling, you're finally back. I've been breathlessly following the tales of your conquest, hoping you'd die. We have much to talk about. Little Marty, too, here has grown up so fast in your absence.
Listen, I'm sorry, my dear, but the council has requested a meeting. I'm gonna let you finish, but...
Oh, of course. Well, hurry back, my love.
As you step back in the council's presence for the first time in many months, the nobles all look up at you with trepidation. Shadowbreak.
Welcome back, Your Majesty. Let me be the first to congratulate you on your victory.
Thanks, Shadowbreak!
Then Scamfire. But now we can get back to the business of ruling. There are many votes that need your attention.
Did you forget there's a war on?
But what about democracy and the Constitution?
Did the monarch misspeak? Did she stutter, bitch? We may have won a victory, but Mashmeet will strike back and strike back hard. We don't have time for votes. We need to prepare. Maybe you squabbling bastards don't unite behind the monarch right away. You'll wake up next year with Ashmedian soldiers in your bedchambers. Do I make myself clear?
Crystal.
All right. Nothing like a common enemy, eh? Thanks for the head pat.
Yes, Your Grace. If there's one thing we hate more than each other,
it's other people.
It's the Ashmedian Empire.
If there's one thing we hate more than each other, it's other people. After that, the nobles never defy you again. But it's not like your life gets easier.
Your Majesty, I hate to interrupt your meeting, but I just received word that the Ashmedian Empire is marching on our newly conquered territories.
Damn it!
You're sending 30 regiments. We need to mobilize immediately.
Damn it, I thought I won!
With a sigh, you head back to the palace to say goodbye to your wife. Here we go again.
Did I not win? Oh, I won!
Oh, you won!
I won anyway! I won! Wazzy wins! Yay! The one where Wazzy wins is correct! Wazzy wins! Wazzy wins!
Yeah. Baron's revolutionary plans for the new model army were quickly shelved, but not forgotten. His blueprints will come in useful one day. With the plans and tatters, the Counts retreated their castles to brood. Their olive ranch was rejected. The secret of eternity that they guarded for eons, they would not be so kind again. Grandy's prayed and prayed for a miracle to place Torquato in the rightful place on the throne, but no miracle came. And Monarch Marty's reign spanned another 15 glorious years, mostly spent fighting in foreign fields. They conquered land from Tavalin and Ashmead, lost it, then campaigned to get it back. By the time the old warrior died, their battle scarred celebrated as a hero. Most of all, they were tired.
Yeah! Wazzy wins! Don't congratulate Matt! Wazzy won! Wazzy wins! This is the one where Wazzy wins and Wazzy did the winning! Wazzy won! At the end of the day, Wazzy won! Just because I had a little... Hey, listen, you guys all get to work together and have friends and help you win. I worked together and got to win. Okay, listen. This was a me win. No, do not give Matt this win. This is Wazzy's win. This is Wazzy's win. How dare you? This is Wazzy's win. This is Wazzy's win. Wazzy wins. Anyway... I lived for 2 years and 9 months with Queen Marty II. So next time we play this, I'll be Queen Marty II because I win. Anyway,
Delvira Dead East. Signal, no, this is a count victory. Yeah, because the count's married in, and there's a half count there.
Oh, yeah, I guess so. All right. Yeah. Nobles. The wealthiest noble was someone new, and the poorest noble is Pope King Lord.
Grandy Pope King Lord II.
And the kingdom, this is how we are starting for the next one. We are going to have authority of 4, a treasury. I'm going to leave us broke and unauthoritative, but at least we'll be super stable. And we'll still have a really high military and really good farming. So you know what? We got this. We got this. I believe in me.
And authority, think authority and stability reset each time? They might. I don't remember.
No, I don't think so, because, like, last time I played, remember when you cursed me as a werewolf, and you left me with no money and a werewolf? Anyway, we gotta look at the memes before we find somebody to raid everybody. We gotta go look at the memes!
I don't know who made the poll of who won Matt or Wazzy.
But I think the true winner is Wazzy, because Wazzy wins. Did you not read the name of the stream? Hello?
Also, I also straight up just said, I don't know, do your own choice. To Wazzy several times.
Anyway, we have...
I need to take a look at these.
All right, here's the memes. Hold on, I've been watching them come in and they're pretty good. All right, so we started off with Mysterious Phoenix covered in blood. Because that's just kind of how Mysterious Phoenix be. I don't know how to spell penicillin. This should be very obvious.
That's penicillin.
Okay,
that's
penicillin. So you know what? Put moldy bread on you, it causes penicillin. We're fine. Those are 2 memes by me. This is from Aztec. Wazzy minding your own business. Ralph sneaking in to tell Wazzy to make bread penicillin. I love this meme. Killing a new monarch. I'll fucking do it again. This is Labyrinth.
Of course.
Are we surprised that Labyrinth's on the road for blood ever since the first thing that they ever did was kill for cabbages? Here's mine of Wazzy and the Knight of Fires. I spelled of wrong. Don't worry about that.
Knight of Fires.
Yeah.
Also, first time chat from someone new 7, who's different from someone new 3. Saying, how do you do, fellow kids?
This is also from Labyrinth, to Plaze the Glory Bread.
The Goldie Bread.
Here's Sour Lad Jerky.
Oh, yeah, the Lemon Jerky. That's... Oh, that's such a... That's
Phoenix says those are my memes. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought Tiny Stampede was Labyrinth's. I'm sorry. I misquoted them. These are Phoenix's memes.
Yeah, these are Phoenix's memes.
Phoenix the priest memes. There, and killing a new monarch, I'll fucking do it again. You know what? That makes more sense as Mysterious Phoenix.
Fucking Phoenix. God damn it.
Here's a witch eating Sour Lad. Here's Sour Lad Jerky. Which, fair... Wazzy sending people to be eaten by rats?
That's great.
Spend money on cats? Spend money on adventurers? Queen Wazzy? Wazzy, a month-long bang session? Yeah!
My day be so fine.
Wazzy and her wine-drunk lesbian wife? And so they were both so bottoms. That's all right, even if they have 10 kills on the board right now, Tomato Town will still hold strong. It didn't. Poor Tomato Town.
look at me. Where's the monarch now?
We're the monarch now.
And Queen Wazi giving us money? I'm already going to do it. Nocturnal's prison.
That's great. That's freaking great.
Abracadabra, alakazam, I turned your shoes into Crocs. Walla walla bing bam. I hate Crocs. How dare you do this to me?
Scanfire, that's well played. I like that.
You guys know I hate this. Parry this, you filthy casual, with smashy. The memes are the best part of this, you guys.
Rira,
will you like jazz? The kingdom burning down, Queen Wazi. Hey, it didn't burn down.
Yeah, it worked out. Oh, hey, Darstar Spinks.
Darstar Spinks. And Ryuva running out of honey.
Oh.
Heaven's door. Take away their swearing privileges.
Oh, that's great.
Don't you dare. Snake giving. Damn, I can't believe that Wazi killed the Kamen Rider Wizard. Rip the homie. When the warlock has an asphyxiation kink.
Oh, god damn it.
And when there's a wizard.
Get me my watering can.
And when the prisons keep having issues and you're fed up with it.
These are perfect.
Those were beautiful memes. Everybody, I won. Thank you, everybody, for letting me finally win the game that I'm supposed to be winning because I'm the champion. I am the one in the Burger Queen crown. I deserve to win, and you guys should let me win every once in a while. Let's see who's live and around. You know what? I have a lot of friends live, so let's go see if anybody else is playing King of the Castle. And I could drop you off there to go ruin people's lives. Let's go see. Somebody's got a guillotine speed run going on. They've got lizard people. Whoa, they got lizard people. We're gonna go raid Confused and Squared because they've got lizard people. Let's go raid that. All right, cool. All right, everybody, I'm gonna send you off. I love and appreciate you guys. Let's go to the end screen. I love and appreciate you guys. Thank you for fucking chilling out with me. Until next time, don't forget to kick names and take ass.
Next time is tomorrow, by the way.
Oh, yeah, I guess tomorrow. Yeah, I guess I'm streaming tomorrow. I'm just drawing my own stuff tomorrow, so don't worry too much about it. It's not going to be anything crazy. There's no Minecraft Monday tomorrow. It's just me drawing stuff. And then Tuesday is going to be art requests and all the regular shit. So thank you guys for fucking chilling out. Until next time, fuck you.
Love you guys so much.
Get out of my house.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.